All right.
Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.
So, like, we're gonna just shift gears on being a Let's Play channel.
Yeah.
And we're gonna add some face cam and just tantalize you guys.
Yeah. Do what I was born to do.
If we get to 100, you get to see tits.
Yeah.
200 asses.
So, would you say you would like for tits?
Yes.
Share for ass.
Share for
ass. Oh
my god.
For pizza.
Wasn't it? That was.
And ignore if you think Lil Wayne is smart.
Wasn't that real?
Yeah.
That's like a real stupid thing.
Somebody was like, yeah.
And yeah, this game is probably gonna just be porn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, like, there's a fucking spin the wheel. It says, like, ball gag.
So I gotta do a lot of work for this one. What the hell? Oh, ale something?
Yeah.
Ball gag. Call a fan. Squirt.
I don't even like that soda.
Yeah. Bondage or... There's just a wheel. It's just squirt.
Yeah.
It's like, all right, just do it.
Yep, I'll just do it now.
It's time.
I've been just drinking Mountain Dew all day.
I would think that would have the opposite effect, but...
No, I mean, like, if you drink, like, all day, though. Like... You're gonna pee like crazy.
Oh, you're talking about peeing. Okay. Got it.
Well, because you can try to force that to happen. You can't force the other thing.
Yeah. Strip tease.
Smoke break.
Smoke break.
I feel like something dirty happens during the smoke break, and I don't know what that is.
I don't know.
Maybe she lights herself on fire.
Oh, dude. That would be super hot.
Yeah, it would. It would be very hot.
And she just, like, she lights a bunch of cigarettes off of her, like, burning corpse. And, like, that's part of it.
I think those are yoga pants.
Oh. Hey, look
who decided to show up. Yikes.
I guess
the legends are true. You do
exist. We get the bitchy voice again.
Could you do me a huge favor
and show up even later next time? Shut up.
All right, look. If you want this gig, you gotta listen to directions. We both know I'm doing you a solid by letting you manage my girls. I mean, let's keep it 100 here. This is the closest you're getting to female interaction right now.
Fuck you.
You know what? You are an Ulta 4 away from disappearing from my life forever.
Yeah, you're not
I
real.
I have this power. I am your god. Listen to me.
You know, like...
You're not real. I have ultimate power.
I gotta say, I'm, like, getting, like, from playing a lot of these, I'm getting fed up with the whole, like, game making fun of you for being a gross, like, gamer who plays these, like, porn games.
I'm not.
To be fair, like, we deserve it.
Well,
yeah.
No, yeah. No, you're right. No, you're right. But as a business thing, why the fuck would you do that?
I don't know.
Like, wouldn't you not want to, like, piss off the only people buying your weird shit?
Because that makes them feel, like, self-aware about it, and they're just like, I'm being
it's
a
like,
lot of fun.
Yeah, I am masturbating with this, and that's fine.
It's like, okay. Payment enough, and it will be,
since that's the only payment you're getting. Let's not waste All any right. more time. I'll start you out with one of our fresh
prospects. Which one of these girls catches your eye? I'm sorry, are we pimps?
Yes.
I don't know.
Basically, we're like a porn manager, which is exactly what a pimp is.
Yeah.
I don't know. I like how there's just the two, like, attributes.
Fit.
Huge
tits.
Huge
glasses.
So
thick ass!
They each have one. Yeah, she's got a thick ass.
It's just, like, tags on, like...
It's a two C's.
Fan count 10. $1 per hour?
Damn.
Oh, that sucks.
Damn.
None of them ever drink or smoke, which is not true of most cam girls ever.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm not
Go for the blue-haired one.
Alright.
She's super old, and, like, I'm really into G-mils.
Yeah, dude.
That's the thing, right? Like, old ladies have blue hair?
Yeah.
She has blue hair.
The older you get, the bluer your hair gets.
Right? That's how it works, right?
Yes.
Sure.
I'm not crazy right now.
What I'll do is I'll roll dice, and that moment the dice is in the air, I'll know which one I want it to land.
It also just
dissolves in acid before it falls. It's like, yeah, I didn't want that die to land.
Yeah.
But I'd say that no matter who you picked.
Now that we've recruited her.
Thanks.
You have to employ her otherwise. It's pretty easy, though.
I'll show ya. Break open the girls section for me, will ya?
Yeah.
Wait, is this, like...
This is the tutorial.
Because there was, like, a honeypot thing, right? I forgot what it was called. It was
I don't remember.
What?
All you gotta do to employ her is drag her from the girls section to the open position on the studio bar to the right.
Take away her girlhood and make her into this.
Yeah.
All you have to do is put her in the vacant slot
to, like, make her vacant.
You imagine, like, this, like, weird, like, computerized pimp who's digitizing people Tron style, like, into his pockets. He's like, I am Robo Pimp. Your ass is thick. This will make me good money. And it's just like fucking, like, just becomes Tron at that point.
Yeah.
That'd be the best.
I keep missing it because I'm on the Steam controller.
Easy, right? Why don't we give our new employee a try? Let's have her do a quick cam show.
Oh, that was fast.
Drag her from the studio bar to the building in the south.
I mean, at least it was fast, and it didn't, like, give us a bunch of bullshit.
Southwest corner of the city? Is this game telling me to go as far southwest as I can?
Oh, yeah.
This is your city. That, you built this city.
That's Cam Studio, and that's not your building.
Yeah.
The cash she earns from camming gets deposited
at
the studio.
Anna walked in and was mortified.
Yep.
What does camming mean?
Getting on a camera and then doing things.
Yep.
You walked in at a bad time.
I don't think any time
tonight
is going to
be a bad time.
I have no words. So, other than the words I'm saying right now, which is
to collect
right.
Her earnings, you gotta click up on that building. Go ahead.
Click up on that building.
Click up on that building, bitch.
Go ahead.
Hell yeah, you just earned.
I got my dollar.
Oh, you just like
no, there's four
farm
of them
girl. Oh
left.
Yeah, yeah. Keep clicking. Get all the dollars.
You have to smash that.
Clearly, this girl is new to camming. I mean, look, it's a start, I guess. But if we're gonna make it in this industry, we need fans. You know, regulars. Desperate dudes with disposable income. We'll have to release some dirty photo sets for free. Like free, but we need the exposure. Let's have a look.
Get out of here,
was it?
Yeah, fucking was it. Not was it, get over here. Fucking.
He was like, I will shoot you in the head, you brownie. Yeah. He's like,
I will shoot you in the head.
He was really high and really paranoid.
I didn't even know that.
He's a pot brownie.
Never mind, I forgot.
Right, so here's the deal with fans.
I like how people are hearing this.
Oh, and they don't even understand.
They don't know
great.
What the hell we're even talking about.
I'm
sure. All right, good.
Is to a sick I knew he'd want to like stay because he won't take weird pictures anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Crack open the fan section real quick. Here you can see how many fans we have.
Oh, it's just like our channel.
Yeah, dude.
Dude, that's our huge tits like category and our glass. Oh my
yeah.
God.
There's a pie chart
for huge tits and glasses.
These are actually exactly our YouTube metrics.
Was it Hannah
Meeks?
That's like metrics.
In fact, this is my page, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God. I can't believe I'm looking at this pie chart. Like,
do they just like check off a box?
I don't know. Do they? Do they actually?
I don't know. Maybe.
Do they?
Yes, but those people like different things on different days. I'd imagine.
Yeah. Yeah.
So if you had a bunch of dudes who were into black chicks, that's not going to help an Asian girl at all. You get it?
Wow.
Just gonna let that sit.
All right. That's what. All right.
Is this like...
That's not... It's not like I expected better from this.
I knew this is exactly what this is gonna be. I mean, like... We are now trafficking humans.
Yeah.
She's only going to interest new fans who match one of her fetishes. You can always see which fetishes a girl satisfies by checking her profile. I'll show you. Click her face on the studio
I did before I purchased her.
Click all
I did before
face.
I purchased her.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
I looked down her mouth
face.
With a little flashlight.
Oh, this one will do. Just this one.
No, she was gifted to you, though, so you're not supposed to do that, I think.
Oh, God.
I was like, I'm gonna have her pull a big wagon.
She's like, you put a bit in her teeth, and she just has to pull a wagon like that. That would fucking be weird. Be weird as fuck. Somebody be into that. To another camp show. Only this time, I'm gonna show you a special technique I call finger blasting.
Oh no! What?
She said that so casually. Whoever this voice actor says, I hope they paid her a fucking shit ton. The Steven Universe building.
Whoever to shill her studio.
It's better than you going in there and creeping them out.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna creep them out.
Oh, and we ain't employing shit unless we open up a new position. We gotta invest in growing the business, you know? Here, why don't you pull up the invest section and I'll show you. There are a lot of aspects of business you can invest in here to expand operations.
Wow, this is like a real Sims-like thing. Like... But like with really gross, dirty stuff.
They could have just made it anything. But
yeah.
Whatever. That's part of it. That's fine.
Yeah.
Just
accept that. Oh, this gives you more slots though. Strangers.
And there you have it. Those are most of the basics of, but don't forget, work for me,
and I'm like, take dialogue from this and like replace the colonel's dialogue with it.
I'll give you 3 weeks to get as many new fans as possible.
Like, Snake, I'm gonna teach you a technique called finger blasting. The last time's the best thing ever!
Damn.
Holy shit!
Oh, man.
Oh, my God!
There's some dope ass dick trophy.
Those really are.
Okay, that's pretty great. That's fucking hilarious.
21 days. The clock is ticking, so don't be dicking around on me. I want that big money.
I'm playing this game with one hand.
I highly recommend it.
That's why I bought
the Steam controller.
Yeah,
just play it with one hand.
Yeah, and then you have the other hand free for any other tasks that you need.
For punching myself in the face. It does it for me, don't worry about it.
I know what you're talking about. Like, you're just about there and you just gotta, like, you know, knock one out of your face, like a tooth
now
out.
Get back to work.
So you can, you know.
Great.
So is this?
Oh yeah, I gotta send her to the modeling agency. See who we get.
No, you gotta click on it.
Oh shit!
Oh yeah, that's right.
I forgot something. We're not running off slave labor here. We do have to pay these lovely ladies.
I'd hope you would.
How we do payroll. Do me a favor and open up the books real quick.
We gotta balance our books.
Shows a list of employed girls, what their current hourly rates are, and what we owe them. If we have the cash on hand, you can process the payroll at any time by clicking this pay button.
Just press the button. Yeah.
But be careful, because the payroll will automatically process every night at midnight, even if we can't afford it. So I'm just saying, keep an eye on that. The last thing I need right now is you knocking us into debt. Oh, and pro tip, don't forget to invest in inventory. Just trust me, it's not my first time around the block.
Good.
Okay, so...
Not too bad. By the way, when you're looking at new girls to recruit,
scene girl.
There are a couple things to keep in mind.
She's got desu eyes and everything.
The music note represents her talent level.
The higher her talent level is, okay, the more money she earns per fan.
Oh, well, maybe we should do the Nadia then. That has a higher talent.
The little bow represents her style level. The higher her style level is, the more fans she will attract with photo shoots.
Damn, Nadia's expensive though.
Yeah.
But yeah, maybe you should actually do come at a cost, as she will usually demand a higher then, hourly rate. So, you better be. If you want more details, you can hover over the music note and little bow icons. Last thing, this fan count here is how many of our existing fans would be interested in her, based on her fetishes.
Like, is this the fucking, like, the Assy McGee effect? I don't know if I fucking talked about it.
Yeah.
Where, like, you're watching a show about, like, a talking butt, and eventually you forget you're watching a show about a talking butt, then it farts.
Yep.
And then you remember, and then you laugh again. And that's what this is, because, like, it's like a fucking just business game.
Yeah.
Where, like, all the things of business game, and I actually started thinking about the game, like, oh, we should pick that one, because that's a good idea. Then it said something like fetishes or some shit, and I'm like, oh yeah, it's farting now.
Yeah.
So Zoe, right?
Yeah, I mean, like, for how much we're, like, it's not too much more than we'll be paying the other ones, and they look at us more like fans and shit.
Oh, wait.
Or whatever.
You gotta take her from the girls tab.
She was added to our girls. Then I do that.
Awaiting instructions.
Awaiting instructions!
Step 5.
Ready to roll!
So, she'll be on the fan stuff.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
She'll be
making us some dough.
Next order, done with that.
So we got some cooldowns.
That was just dudes jerking off.
That's the sounds I make when I jack off. I'm just in my room going, oh yeah.
You can only have a couple bucks right now, so, like, you just gotta keep fucking doing it.
Can I help you?
Yeah. Alright, so now I'm just waiting for the cooldown, right?
No, there's no cooldown.
It says waiting.
They're waiting for you to give shit to do.
Oh, fuck.
Huh.
Give it a shot. Task complete. How'd I do?
It's like zero from...
Yeah.
Affirmative.
Affirmative.
Alright then.
Because they do sound like fucking StarCraft units.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
It's really weird. Because, like...
$27.
Right, let's see what we got.
How much fans can you...
This game is mostly...
Yeah, most people... So it looks like we need to, like, put her to work now.
Yeah.
Understood.
Understood.
Give it a shot.
Evil Betty.
Next order.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what...
In fact, I think I would be more efficient with an actual mouse.
Yeah.
So... Time to get my micro on.
Hey, get your micro on for this friggin', like... Is this actually, like, not really even, like actually...
It's not a porn game. It's just
got the skin of that.
It
probably is.
At some point, you probably will get rewarded with porn scenes or something.
Yeah, probably.
But for the most part, it seems like this is just, like, a pretty standard and actually, like playable game. Like for real, this is, like, actually better than most of the garbage we have to sit through.
It's, like, I've played a lot of, like, shitty Flash business games. This seems like a pretty good one.
Yeah, which but that's just makes, like, me
guys,
mad.
Could you just stop? Could you fucking stop?
Well, it just... yeah.
No, I know. I don't want to compliment... I wanted to be mad at this game, but, like, it's... The game part of it seems fine. Like, it's just a stupid clicker game, but, like... They bothered to give us, like, an art style. They bothered to give us a fucking, like voice acting.
Yeah.
And they bothered to animate anything. And cut to the fucking chase. Like, those are things that have always bothered me with every one of these things we play. Which isn't necessarily a dating sim. It's more of a business thing, but, like, still, in the same, like vein of that, like lovey, like, sex game and shit, it seems... fine, like, in the game part of it.
Next order.
All right, first, I check my fans here. See that
People like Ebony.
I don't want to say it. Ebony. But people are really into the Ebony right now. And no one is that. So, what do I have that crosses
she,
over?
Well,
flat chest?
Flat chest is a crossover.
But she...
She's expensive, but, I mean, it's just, you know.
Okay, so now I've got a machine working here.
Yeah.
I got...
Yo, sick of my face yet? Too bad. Listen, now that we have a few girls, it's time to think about training.
What do you mean? Are they gonna, like, go Super Saiyan?
Isn't as easy as it sounds. You gotta put
You'd be surprised. I'm doing it right now, and I'm killing it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He is killing it.
Off here at the strip club,
things are dying.
Dance to earn talent. Dance to earn talent.
Good.
Then if you bring a girl over here to the fashion boutique, she'll earn style points by shopping.
This is really bad.
Earn style points by shopping.
Yeah.
When you collect the points she earns, her talent or style level will go up, respectively. Just remember, the higher a girl's talent and style level are, the higher her hourly rate will be.
Okay. That makes sense. It's like acting. Like the same deal.
So you will get people watching you.
What about the third one?
I'm working on it.
Task complete.
I'm just getting my bearings. This is not optimized.
Yeah.
Finished.
Alright. See, I'm just checking out what my new machine is doing. It's gonna be.
What if you hold it? Does it go faster?
I guess.
Well, it makes so you don't have to click it a bunch of times.
Yeah,
so you're gonna go stripping.
you go stripping.
You're gonna keep finding people.
No problem.
You're gonna keep bringing people in.
We're running a little low on cigarettes and booze. We should really take care of that ASAP.
I thought none of them drink or smoke. Or maybe they do
like
now.
To smoke and drink. I don't really get it, but we all have our vices, right?
I think you would get it, though.
A girl who smokes and drinks a lot isn't going to get us stressed out from doing activities.
Wow. They went down to every single thing
yeah.
in this, like, sleazy business
drink,
and
so
turned it into a number that you
is
have
that
to manage.
Real quick. Like an upstart porn company has to do is just like, alright, here's a pack of Newports. Like,
yeah.
I think that is, though, like... Because I think that was a big problem, like people would, like, supply,
up.
Like, cocaine and shit, because, like...
Why can't
they keep
I...
people, like, placated while they're doing something weird that's uncomfortable?
Yep.
Why can't I go to the store?
Because you're a...
Because I'm, like, too ugly to go to the modeling
You're
agency.
Actually suspended in the air right now.
Yeah, you're a huge...
I'm stuck in a blimp and I can't escape.
Yeah. You are strapped to a blimp with no motor,
and it's just floating... Story. Drop someone off here to have her pick up more drinks. And this is the corner store.
Your pimp name is
DeRigidude. This is where we can grab some extra cigs.
You're running low on cigs.
Oh, who's smoking them all?
I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe Scene Girl. She probably smokes.
She was the one that didn't.
Are you sure? I thought that was the first one we got. But she didn't.
I'll set over here.
Yeah, it is technically faster to just hold it.
Yeah.
It is.
So, like,
I'm
my...
getting the feeling that one of
our girls is getting kind of stressed out. That's gonna be a problem.
Each time a girl does an activity, it stresses her out a bit. The amount of stress is based on how much time the activity takes. If a girl reaches 100% stress, that's it.
She goes into overdrive!
Until she chills the fuck out.
And her booty just won't quit. Destroying towns. I hope there's a booty zilla that destroys the town.
At any time,
hope that
and stress will melt away.
Like a butt on legs and it, like,
the more
parts,
stressed out
like,
she is, the longer breath. She'll spend at the spa. She'll always leave stress-free, though.
Okay.
So a lot to keep track of.
That.
Yeah.
Go to,
Hello, boss.
Hello, boss.
Did they make it? Was that like a Metal Gear thing?
Right away.
Boss.
Okay.
Okay.
Wow. Not too bad.
Alright, got it.
So like, okay, so like, the business like game thing, like this could have just been a business game. They didn't have to have this, but like the other thing that's like the really at the end of the day thing is just like. Who is this for if there's no, like...
Yes?
Like nudity, like...
Just fucking weirdos, you know?
Yeah, but what kind of weirdo? I'm, like, really trying to figure this out.
Greetings.
So, you're pretty stressed out. And you?
Am I doing okay?
Yeah, you're not doing too great today.
Sure,
you
why not?
You take a break, and we keep the machine moving.
you should make another investment.
Yeah.
Your senior all has a fuck ton of fans at this point.
Oh, she does?
Yeah.
This is like the only one who's been like, been being pimped out.
No, I've been like.
You don't have to wait for her to finish.
Yeah. What? Oh, yeah, to do an investment, you mean?
No, to like send your other girls to do things.
Yeah.
Done with that.
Here, Nace. Go ahead.
God damn it.
You're not pimping right. Pimpin, I'll show you how to
pimpin
do it.
Pimping is easy. Let me show you. You.
Look, here. I know how necessary.
I want to think fucking
I'm sorry, Nathan. I don't play shit games. So maybe.
Alright.
So it doesn't come as easy to someone who doesn't play shit garbage trash like you do.
This is the adult shop.
Good.
If you send a girl here to browse around for a bit, you'll be able to pick up a new accessory.
Good.
The adult shop carries all kinds of messed up shit.
Yeah.
Some weird ass, random ass stuff.
Goddamn.
When you get a new accessory, it'll be chilling.
How
right
is that?
Here. This is our accessory. That's like a celery? Area.
No, that's like a. That's just drugs?
I think that's some drugs.
Why is that
from
just
here,
at the.
You can drag an accessory like a onto porn any store. Why would they have
just like
the
cocaine there?
Bar.
That's not what those things do.
You
like.
Can see which accessories a girl has at any.
Who wears cocaine as an accessory?
Crazy shit. Each one has a unique effect, and they can be insanely useful.
Alright.
Wow.
Holy
shit.
That's just a bunch of cocaine. I was right.
She gets a lot of fans.
So here's some cocaine.
So here's some cocaine for you to do for your fans or something.
Wow.
Wow. What's this for?
I don't know.
I don't get it.
It's not for me.
Like...
Done like, and done.
Like, the only thing, the only, right. like, the good all thing right. about it is, like, comparatively to, like, a lot of shit like this, at least there's a video game in it.
Yeah.
And at least there's art, and at least there's a fucking, like, animation and voice acting. But,
gotcha.
Like,
job finished.
The concept of, like, what you're doing, I don't get it. Like, understood. Who is this? Who is this for?
I don't know. It's for just
there's, like, six people who need to play
fucking
this.
Weirdos.
There's, like, six people on Earth.
Each 2 minutes.
What's the rest of this shit?
Webcam servers, streaming quality up, cash earned from a cam show. Ooh, that one. Increased by 25%.
Oh, damn. More DOS.
It's always a good investment.
Oh, this is the. Oh, the fans from. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
I dig it.
Alright, now.
You got some better fucking shit. Nah, you need
shot.
To get yourself some more fans so that she can
right away.
Some dosh.
I'll sit over here.
I'm gonna get a thing.
There's just a cake, some like shoes, fucking cat ears, a butt plug. That is like
yeah. Farting fetish supported.
Oh yes!
You know what my favorite thing in the world
God
is?
Damn.
Cake farts!
Cake farts.
I gotta get comfortable for this one.
Anal fans, good.
I can't believe they make a cake farts joke.
Yep.
I really hope they make more jokes like this. That's actually
yeah.
kinda great.
Just get them addicted to coke.
You can get them addicted, you can get the girls addicted to coke, and you can also get them to start farting on cakes and have to tell the audience, let's get this done.
Let's get this done.
Shit. It's my goddamn shit. She has drugs. Where did my drugs go?
Someone stole them. Stole them for goods.
Here.
She doesn't like drugs, though.
You fucking get us more shit for our humans.
Get more girls.
I should.
Not too bad.
But once you get more money.
Yeah.
Do that.
Oh, shit, you gotta just, you get us more money.
Have you done the, like, get close thing?
No.
The clothing store one?
I've not done either of those.
What does that one do?
Done with that.
That is good for fans, get.
Oh. Okay. And then what's the, what did the other one do? The, like, the stripping one do? I don't remember.
Huh?
I'm
that makes them better at diddling themselves for the people at home.
Oh, cool. Okay. It makes you better at being naked.
Done and done.
Yep. It makes you the king of being naked.
That's... Yes.
Yeah, there's a hell of a lot of shit to read.
Yeah.
It's this Farmville, but for perverts.
Perverts!
You can invite your friends on Facebook to play Honey Pop.
Sure.
Like Cam Show, whatever the hell this is called. And then, like, you're just going through your notifications, and I'm just like,
alright, what else?
Pat keeps inviting me to this. I don't want to play these stupid Facebook games. The subscribe pillow.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, that's
super fucking good.
We should get a subscribe pillow.
There's just a bomb.
Okay, alright, alright. So.
Can I help you?
You. Fucking. No, that's not how we. Here we go, okay.
Revenue and shit.
Fucking God. Stop having that. No, stop having that.
You can't rip the cocaine from a cam girl's hands.
You can't just take it.
Look how her crazy eyes she's giving you. And she's ready to fight. She's got goggles to protect those crazy eyes.
Yeah, 3D goggles from the 1950s.
Yeah.
Yeah. On her eyes, anyway. Contacts.
Yeah. So she can, like, see, like, the shitty type of 3D that's just the red and blue type.
Gosh. What the fuck do you do? She's stressed.
Oh, that's why.
Affirmative.
She's like, I will not give up the coke. I haven't been collecting the cigarettes, that's why I'm so short.
Yeah. You gotta get more cigs. You get stressed out having to get naked all day.
True enough. And then, so her deal is she always the fuck goes the fuck here.
Okay.
Yep, exactly. That's why I was putting... I forgot their names already. Because to me, they are not humans.
Well, yeah,
but
I mean...
resources.
This is a resource management game. That's what it's... That's what the game is all about, home dog. It's
not about. Yeah, we can collect more fans to get more cash.
Oh,
I hope Black Dynamite walks in and stops us.
I hope so, yeah. She can just go there.
Also, still got that talent to harvest.
Harvest talent.
That's so evil, like an evil producer says that.
Gotta harvest the talent.
Like a music producer would say that.
She's gotta get more style, and she's just gonna jack up our fucking bet.
Yep.
Right away.
And then I wanna try to invest something.
Yeah, that's a good one.
That's cheap.
And then that's cheap too. You want to, like, go to the second tier of that. See, plus their
game. Oh, all locations will auto collect resources every.
Yeah, it's good.
That's pretty good.
Just doing some of the cheap shit.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Productivity is pretty important too.
Yeah, but it's also really expensive.
Yeah.
Running a business sucks!
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think I want to do another slot. Sorry. Another slot. Just to be clear. Slot.
We're all smoking big fat cigars right now and like jangling our balls in our hands.
Over
like,
here.
True. We're jangling. Oh, she's too stressed
out. They're really big, fat, sweaty, old balls. Why don't you guys imagine that at home?
I need you to fucking do the shit. God damn it.
I was expecting this to have, like, to be, like, really gross, but really it's just kind of, like, sleazy that we're just, like, using them as resources.
Yeah.
Nikki is now talent level 2.
Good.
Level 2.
Done with that.
So she's done with that. You should probably do something.
Well, you get a shit ton of money if you put her in the cam, because...
Yeah, and the other girl is, like, the one who's supposed to do that all the time is busy doing other shit, so... I don't know. fucking...
I like how there are some cam girls that are just now the, like, go to the store and buy some shit.
Yeah.
That's like the secretary. So weird, like, that you just, like, tell them to go buy, like, cigs for everybody all the fucking time.
Yeah, that's your job here. Give it a shot. This.
Simply, you'd think that you, the guy who's doing, like, you're would... killing me right now. Oh.
We need to make some serious cash soon, or we're gonna be out of business. If you stay in the red for over 24 hours, I'm gonna have to let you go.
Alright, well...
It's nothing personal. It's just business, baby. Nothing gets in between me and my money.
Okay. I'm just gonna fucking do this.
Next order.
And,
16 an hour? Jeez.
Alright, we got another ebony on the left.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, 16 an hour. That's not good.
Oh, damn. That's expensive.
She's from the other game.
She is.
She's got the half-stupid gloves. I remember those gloves because it made me mad that they weren't just gloves I'll go all the way.
Yep.
I hate it. I hate the gloves so much.
Oh, smoke's addicted. That's about it.
Yeah. I don't know.
I don't know, man. This is going to be expensive, but like they add that to our pay roll at this point, but
yeah,
she's gonna make us tons more money.
Yeah, okay.
So
we're not in the red though.
Let's do it. Get on paper.
A girl's gotta live.
A girl's gotta live.
Alright.
Yeah, people do need to live.
Understand
and done. You can have two people like doing
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I saw it said you can have like three doing things.
Okay.
One of the investments was
got
to
it,
like.
Got it. That's good. Shit.
She's not stressed. She's the one who's supposed to always be in there.
Yeah.
So I guess she'll just do photos to get some fans.
Yep. Yep. She was our fan attractor thing.
Yeah. Gotcha. So yeah.
I hope the hot dog cart back there becomes a location, and we can eat hot dogs.
I agree. That would be very good.
That'd be sweet.
Sure, why not? Task complete.
So now it's just you. Does this game just trick people who buy it into buying it because they think there's gonna be like a lot of shit?
Yes.
And really, it's just a resource management game, and they just get down to it, and they're like, okay, get all these numbers. Maybe I'll see a boob.
I do believe there is a warning on the Steam page about that. They're like, it's not the best fat material, guys.
Yeah.
They say that.
So it is just a resource management game with like none of the like what they would expect, because like that's what like Honey Pop was. There was like way easier to get the reward.
Your
eternal rewards.
Just
leaving a sack of money sitting there. What are you doing?
There's a sack of money just sitting here.
Not too bad.
Yeah, I'm gonna micromanage.
You're so fast. Slow down!
I had to tell my hoes to slow down! They were hoeing too fast!
Go.
Give it a shot.
This Green Hill Zone plays inaudibly.
Alright, we're fucking rolling and dodge, and she's gonna hurt us with the fans.
No trouble.
You two always work.
Always work.
I just want you to stay cheap, so just fucking.
I want you to stay cheap.
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
There's plenty of talent to harvest, too. Yeah. Plenty of everything.
I feel like if they're like, this would be like. Like hilarious if it turned us into a freemium thing.
Yeah.
Because then you got like somebody who gets wrapped up in like the button clicking of it. That they don't even like care about the porn part. They're just like stuck in that, and it's like I gotta pay the money because I need this. I need to get to the next level. I need to get another girl.
Yep.
I need it. I need it.
More automation because there's a lot of stuff left uncollected.
Yeah.
And better accounting.
Watch the cash because you gotta pay the girls. Actually, check your check the books. Look at the books real quick. We haven't looked at it in a while.
Yeah. We owe a lot.
Yeah, just we're
getting that out of the way now.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
And what was
Nikki is fresh out of coke.
Nikki is fresh out of coke. Zoe is now at style level 4.
Alright, we're gonna need some liquor soon. So. Somebody,
this is like
somebody,
the Pokemon of being a pimp.
We have somebody who drinks now, so it's kind of difficult. Somebody who
drinks now.
So we'll have to accommodate that.
We have an alcohol type.
Gotta get some fireball for that.
Alright, what do we got here?
Get the cake, please.
It's just a pig.
Please get the cake.
The amount of cigs.
Okay, maybe that'd be smarter to do the things that contain things.
Oh.
That'll, like, make it so you can hold more things.
Yeah. Completely suppresses the urge to drink!
It's a wine box, though.
Well, it's because he gave them wine to drink instead, I guess.
I know, it doesn't suppress it. It just satiates it.
Yeah. Please get the cake.
Chocolate cake.
Please.
But there's no fart. It's not... I'll be real, I want it, but the logical side of me is like,
that's like the last, that's like the weird thing, is like there's like all this logic shit you have to do right
no,
here.
No. See, what we'll do, we'll go for the piggy bank, because that one girl is sued Lulu. She's super expensive.
I suppose.
She's so goddamn expensive. Thank I'm just you. Like, wait, did you...
Oh, wow, that greetings. Completely surprised.
Oh, they are. Like, they... It actually popped up to say they were out of coke, huh?
Okay? Yeah, they did.
Can I help you?
All right. Damn.
They're gonna get the shakes soon, and they're gonna start taking out, like, big, huge guns. It's shooting everyone down into the fountain floor. And the whole time, they're just gonna be all like... Okay!
You two
I'm reloading!
You're the money makers there. She's doing a photo shoot. Stop doing the photo shoot.
This is a weird town that it has a building for cam whoring.
She's too stressed out. All right.
Next greetings.
Greetings. Like having like a strip club, like a strip joint, is like one thing, but like having a building. This is the shitty part of town. It looks like a fucking like cartoon.
Yeah. Like, yeah.
Like it looks like something you'd see in like.
So I imagine once it's full. You could probably, like, fire old members and get, like, new ones.
Yeah.
Probably.
Which is crazy, because you're now actually just making Mother Base.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like Mother Base, except for, like, it's just the Mother Base part, and not the sneaky snake.
Oh, damn. She's getting stressed.
Like, Solid Snake's... Actually, you send Solid Snake out to go steal these women with his, like, teleporter.
He's just Fultoning them up.
Yeah, just Fultons them up. But there's like,
you're, a woman you're in like that little like helicopter that Snake's
yeah.
always in.
Yeah. You just see like little John playing as he lands, and then just like strap wraps them up, and they just go. He's like, Snake, this one you sent me is really good. We're just cause
you're taking her.
Roger. Like, there's just women on the street corners or whatever, and you just fucking, like, wrap balloons to their ass and just steal them. The Fulton recovery system. To get more hoes. Get more hoes, Snake. Now that I'm gonna teach you about finger banging.
What's next?
Alright, she's freaking out.
Understood, how'd I do?
You two have to keep working. Because you're raking in so much goddamn money. we need more items, because I, like, the two of them lost their coke, and okay. Then I also got everybody another slot for items, so. See, yeah. Yeah, there we go.
They all got
now hit. Now is, what's this? Okay. Shirt. This is
for the squirting
fetish. Shirt.
Oh, that's a nice thing to have.
Sure. Alright, so,
cat
cake
ears
for
and
farts.
Cake, man. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe we could break into farting a little bit.
Let's break into. Yeah. I just want to. I want to bring all your girls into the room. And I want
to
talk about the fetishes we need to bring
in. She automatically gets fans while performing.
Oh,
because we gave her the pillow.
Oh, wow.
So we'll give her the fart for caking.
The cake farting.
Yeah, but it might be just that she doesn't do that.
No.
Okay.
That's not allowed.
That's not allowed.
Oh, never mind. That
cake
added
farting
as a skill.
So you learned cake for.
Oh shit.
Actually, let's check our demographics now.
That's a very small pie slice of cake farting.
It's here.
This is the best pie chart I've ever seen. This is the best. I really want to see, like, the businessman walk in with the suit and the fucking, like expensive haircut to, like, a bunch of, like cam whores and just go, like, all right, ladies, we need to break into something that I think our fans have been waiting for a long time, and that's cake farting. And they're all like, oh, I'm going to call in sick. If you call in sick one more time, we talked about this. You're going to have to sit on that cake at some point. And fart on that cake, okay?
No trouble. I like that. Just invest in it. Get in there.
Yeah.
Oh, no, all right. My horny meat.
I'm gonna pay you $12,000. Open up another room. Have one now. Please already have a new room.
I just love the fact that, like, some dude had to, like, have a real business meeting with, like, four people about how they have to fart on more cakes.
Yeah.
Or any good. At all.
It's super good.
That is the best thing I've ever
imagined. There's an untapped market sure, here. And why not? We need right, to get on the ground floor of the cake farting
the
industry.
The cake farting industry. I'm just imagining a conveyor belt of, like, perfect cakes with just, like, a person just farting on them, like, stuck in a machine. And just the ass is out. Just goes... as it goes through. Like this, like, chefs are just crying as their confections are just being ruined. There's just, like, three chefs, just like, and Guy Fieri's at the other end just going, welcome to Flavortown! His mouth open like a fucking snake unhinging his jaw, just his cake farts just fall into his mouth. And he just goes, that tastes pretty good.
Do we wanna like, go hard into cake farts?
Yeah. Yes,
we're gonna step hard into
please
that.
Please do that.
I don't get it. You're asking me if I wanna get, you know, hard into cake farts, and... I kind of felt like you knew me a little bit.
Yeah. All right, let's get this done. I need fucking more shit to fucking every 2 minutes. Yeah, 2 minutes when I fucking click for somebody. That's good. What else we got? We have a lot of money. Community, two planet, two fans every time. Yeah, that. Cool. Good.
And there's the top accounting. That's
yeah. That's
good.
That's not very expensive right now.
Yeah.
You should pay out the payroll before you, like, spend more money.
Oh, yeah.
Because, like, because you're getting close to not having enough.
20, so yeah, that's... I mean, it's early in the morning.
Yep.
I'll sit over here.
Stop relaxing and get to diddling.
No problem.
Nathan as a pimp is probably the funniest fucking, like, image I've ever had in my mind.
Yeah.
Like you're just still Nathan, but you're, like, wearing pimp clothes, and you're just saying, like, no, don't sit around. You gotta get to diddling.
Yep.
Gotta do that.
It's time for diddling.
Are you, like, fucking with my money right now?
Okay.
No, it would be, like, more... Are you fucking with my money right now?
Just like Nathan's temperament as a fucking pimp is the funniest shit to me. Like, it's just so unexpected.
What's this?
It's a water bowl.
Water sports fetish?
Yeah, probably that, and give it to the scene girl. It's...
Whoever's going shopping the most.
Her biggest shopper is Nerd Girl, so.
Yep.
Here. No, fucking you gotta... take it. You have to put it on your face, not on. Okay.
Yeah, that got me too.
Running a little low on drinks, so let's just.
Give it a shot.
If I keep my workers drunk, they'll diddle better and my business will be better.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
It's basic economics.
Yeah, keep your employees drunk, they can't be sad, so they'll do better.
What's next?
You can be sad and drunk at the same time.
I don't know, man.
It can happen.
No trouble. How'd I do?
We're still fucking short on items, so get the fuck in there.
Fucked up shit you'll find in that place.
Somebody went here. That's fine.
Somebody somehow got in there. I don't know how that happened. I feel bad for the fucking 16-year-old who like got this and didn't see it. And just this is the game.
Yeah.
He's like, damn it.
Yep.
I mean, it's fine if this is like actually the game you want to play.
Well, yeah, what I'm saying is
but
like,
I can't relate to that.
What I'm saying, I know, I don't know who this is for, but like this game like presents itself like on the surface as like, yeah, you play this like really simple, like, which isn't simple, business game, and then you get porn, but there's no porn.
There's
it's
no porn.
It's just the business part. It's only the business. If you like to jack off to business, you are.
And I do.
Gonna fucking explode.
Okay. I do feel like N4GTV has a very similar day-to-day.
Yeah, pretty much.
Just like, all right. We're gonna get all the like heavy hitters out there today. Have basement quality pick me some cigarettes.
Yeah, go pick us some cigarettes up.
Taha, can you pick me up some Camels?
Well, Pat, you gotta be naked all day. I want you to sit in this warehouse and just diddle yourself.
You got it, buddy.
Gotta suck someone's dick in out of your building.
Appreciate it. Yeah.
I just got her some coke. Of course she
Here's
appreciates it.
Here's a brick of pure uncut Colombian cocaine.
I appreciate that.
Alright, so payroll just went out. I need a third cam girl. That's what I need.
Yeah.
That's what I need.
Let's see. Can't or won't.
Yeah, that's cheap, even. Fucking get...
Sure about that?
Dipshit. Oh, you're too stressed?
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Right. Oh, no, you're probably one of those pimps,
yeah,
dude.
She's pretty
she's
calm down.
Too. Gotcha.
Right. Yeah, don't get mad at them for stressed out. I mean, you are working that ass.
Yeah.
Working that ass all day.
Alright.
Every day.
It working has to be you. You're too stressed out, too. Alright. You. Oh, no, this is... Okay, got it. The drain, that's the okay. This more coke.
All right.
Excellent.
Enjoy your coke. Everybody's fucking. Yeah, you. You have to finish up fast.
You gotta jiggle the building so the money comes out.
Yes.
To get some 420, you do. The
last 3 days. Excuse me.
Damn.
You're just high for 3 days. That's not weed.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
I'm getting
so, like crushed up mushrooms. Like what the hell is that?
I feel that for a couple hours, maybe.
Okay.
Like, 3 days is like what? That's not how weed works.
I feel like, kind of feel like you should get in there, but like, I'm like fuck. We've already got somebody recruiting. Just... Yeah... You know what? You're outside of our demographics. Just get us more, like... just make a run. I don't fucking know.
I don't know what the fuck to do.
Are we all good on items now?
Oh yeah, everybody's got two, I think.
Not too bad, yeah?
Can she's I got two. She only has one?
So which one did, like, Digivolves in the Charizard?
I don't know.
Sure, why not?
Sweet.
Nice done job combining those two things. Fuck you.
No problem.
Fart on more cakes. Get in that building. You're gonna go in that building with that cake. You're gonna come out a champion.
Someone tells me to fart on a cake, I'd just do it.
Your
like, I wouldn't even be like, why or what for. I'd just be like, oh, yeah. I get a free pass to fart on a cake. Absolutely.
Can you fart on one that says, happy birthday, Jonathan? It's my son's name.
None of this shit matches our shit.
Nope.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know.
Damn, like...
You can get them anyway and just not, like, put them in your, like, roster.
Yeah.
Because all of this doesn't look good for us. Because, like, the pay rate's super high, addicted to smokes and drinks.
Well, we've got somebody who just does that.
Yeah, I know.
She just does that all day. We'll have her do this.
Watch out.
And she can fucking do it. Ow.
Hey, so I've been looking into ways to expand the business, and well, I made some arrangements.
Why is
some
like,
of our more
dude
wealthy
just beats
customers
us up every
have
day.
Requested private
one-on-one meetings with the girls.
This is probably the porn part.
Yeah.
Like we are, we now offer
that's a lot of game before that. Services.
I made a deal with the owner of this sleazy motel over here. He's gonna look the other way for us.
And it's cool gonna dude. Be huge.
The best part.
Yeah.
Escorting will earn exactly as much cash as the
The showers
are
all
golden. I have
the
best sleazy hotels.
Yeah.
The downside is,
and all my shower heads are golden, because all I want is golden showers in my hotel.
Are walking around with.
They're the most tremendous best showers.
What's life without a little risk, though? Am I right?
You're of just going to put them in.
Fair point. You get in there.
Gotcha covered.
Plus nine cash, that's all you get?
Oh, damn.
How'd I do?
Is that seriously it?
Give it a shot. Job finished.
Damn. Yeah. You suck. What's your problem? Oh, she doesn't have a lot of fans right now. I just put her in there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. But you wouldn't make $9 being a private escort.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah. Oh yeah, she's super expensive. Let's get her a piggy bank.
Yeah, do that.
Oh, damn!
Alright.
That's an ass load of blood!
I cannot comply.
Oh, she's too stressed.
I wish we could name our character Bender.
Done with that.
That'd be sick.
That'd be the best.
I'll sit over here.
Alright, go back in now.
Yeah. Okay. Now that we're starting to gain popularity, we should look into advertising our shit on other websites.
Yeah.
To make it easy for you, I put together the promo
I hope it's
section.
A picture of, like,
you know
the third girl sitting on a cake
this
that just says, click here to get your dick figure or something.
Yeah.
Every day
like, this weird trick.
Do you need a bigger dick?
This weird trick took me to Flavortown.
Yeah.
Really like the idea of, like, a conveyor belt
fetish, so
of, like, cakes
from an ad buy will
just
have
get farted
fetish.
On and then just go directly into Guy Fieri's mouth. Direct. Like, it's just, like this perfect, like, amazing cake that looks like a perfect replica of, like, a person. And then it just goes down this conveyor belt and just gets farted on. And then Guy Fieri just eats it. Just eats it like it's nothing. Like, it just goes into his mouth like a void.
Yeah.
I need to scream, "Woo! Take me to Flavortown every time!"
All right, we just bought a Latina. So let's buy some Latina fans.
Buy some Latina fans. Wow.
Where's the official digest of the Cake Farters Union?
I need to read this because
oh god. I don't want her to get any better at anything, because then she'll get more expensive.
Then imagine if there's a union, there's just like a big strike for cake farts someday.
I hope it's like a fucking like Three Stooges gag of people are like pieing themselves in the face with like cakes that they've been farted on.
Not too bad.
Like that's what picketing is like.
Sure, why not?
Alright, fucking hold on. Shit. Right, okay. More of that. Fuck.
Aesthetic.
Things that are not aesthetic.
Alright, let's check the book.
The page is like.
Oh, fuck.
Painful to look at what? Sometimes.
We owe a lot of money.
Yeah.
Everybody get the fuck to work.
Looks like one of our girls contracted a horrific STD. These things happen, nothing to be ashamed of.
What?
Obviously, she's horrific. Not going to be able to escort with an STD. But each disease has other negative effects as well.
I don't think that is obvious.
If you hover over this status icon,
she's got hepatitis.
Specific effects of whatever disease
damn.
She currently... Some STDs can be cured... Just be careful, will ya? I don't need all my girls getting sick on me. I'm trying to run a business.
Wow.
Okay, so she can't do cam shows, if that's fine, you can have hepatitis for fucking ever.
Just go shopping.
Fuck. God damn.
Come on, Big Daddy Nathan. Are you going to cure my hepatitis or not?
Should I just have her do this and then not hire her?
I didn't realize that there was anyone in the world who had less of a heart than I did.
You can just keep your hepatitis forever.
Oh, damn. She's going to make a lot of money. Get in there.
That's it.
Alright, you,
yeah, get some more fans.
Yeah, she's pretty low on fans, I think, so.
Hell yeah.
And then.
Hell yeah. No doubt.
No doubt.
Now, at $32 an hour, thanks. Damn.
Task complete. Finished.
You know, that kind of makes me think. How many people have had, like, weird cake farty sex in a Trump hotel?
I hope everybody who's
single,
ever gone.
Yeah, every time.
Okay,
every single time.
She still isn't super great. So we'll just keep mashing her face into that.
No problem.
Meantime, need the money.
No trouble.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Shit processed, and it's just like, goddamn, Nikki ran out of coke, damn it. She's stressed.
I'm gonna see, like, fucking, like, Nathan with, like, three cigarettes in his mouth and just, like, bloodshot eyes and, like, this fucking, like, unbuttoned, like, fucking, like, business casual shirt. Just fucking, like, just looking at all these numbers and papers and just going, like, Pepe Sylvia! Pepe Sylvia! I got, no, she's gotta be an eye on the street. You gotta start camping and diddling, or else we're not gonna have enough money. Just keep a roof over our heads. We're already in the red. Nikki's got an STD, and she's gonna be shopping forever, so I gotta just pay her to shop, and that's paying her to fucking spend money, and that's not good business.
Okay, task complete. What's next?
Oh shit, get to work. Fuck. You too.
Work.
Affirmative.
Watch me veg.
Now watch me continue to veg.
Watch me veg and watch me edge.
What does she do?
Sorry, Dad.
What is
he doing? Dinky nuts.
Yeah.
That's, like, super horrible that's just, like, the reality that they're living with. It's like, yeah, well, you still got a job here. You got hepatitis, though. And,
yeah. You got hepatitis, and we're not going to help you with that, because you're... That's,
well, because,
that's
like, you're
not going to affect your ability to make us money.
Yeah, you're, like, a business that, like could be gone tomorrow. So, like...
Yeah.
Like, of course they don't have, like, benefits. Like, unless, like, this... Like, I mean, the fact that you're, like, doing escorts and stuff, like, maybe you do, but I don't know.
Gotcha. Done and done.
Complete.
She's really stressed too.
Assload of blood.
Alright, it's your time to shine.
Hell yeah.
Everybody's getting super fucking stressed out, so.
I hope there's like a thing where like one of them gets caught by the cops doing something.
That'd be good.
I like being productive.
I've been productive. I cam all day long. Even if I want to watch Dragon Ball Z, I don't watch it. I just sit there and cam all day long. I will keep my nuts out as long as it takes for people to get off, okay? I need that fucking money. Badger. Fine.
What am I doing?
You're buying an ice cream cake and you're going to melt it with your butt. Cut through that cake, it's like a hot butt through butter.
The escort service is like probably the worst thing to ever do.
It seems like a trap because you get diseases and then you can't do the like free money thing anymore. And then like, I mean, like until that really pays off and gives you more money for it, it certainly doesn't seem that worth it.
I hope it's a mechanic in this. Wow, Zoe's like. Zoe and Nora are $32 an hour.
Yep.
But like, I hope there's a mechanic where, like, if someone gets an STD and you just, like, fire them for that, that, like, lawsuit happens and you just, like, lose.
You know, with all your, like, it's about, like, you go neck, you become in the red, like, instantly. Like, it just auto puts you, like, 1,000 in the red.
Yeah.
Job's done.
Right.
Or like,
right,
who
right.
he buys you out or something.
Yeah! Homicide Girls!
Damn.
Pee-pee Paradise!
Pee-pee Paradise!
Ass Aficionado! Oh my god! 69 oh cost! Whoa! Sorry, that's
the thing we have, right?
So jeez.
Yeah, we have tattoo chest, people.
And a lot of ebony. And
yeah, a lot of flat chest, a lot of ebony.
Got some
quite tattoo. A bit Latina. Yeah.
God, we'll, one of my friends more, on like
with, they like chunky Ethans.
Be a real fucking asshole on Twitch, and his name was Busty Latina Cream Pie.
Good.
It's a Gangoro Girls like barfologist. I don't know. I'm trying to come up with a good like fucking alliteration with the word Gangoro Girls.
I don't know. There's like
Gangoro God.
Gangoro Girls go gorilla all over this guacamole.
Oh, don't say it.
It's just like this, like some like girl like the makeup on just punching like a jar of guac. Just punching it, like, and then going,
complete. Oh shit, her talent's level 4, she's 64 per hour.
No problem. Damn.
Gotta get that girl, pig bang.
Who's that?
Nora, I think that's the bottom.
How's things?
I don't see her name.
Their name
yeah, it's at the bottom.
Yeah, it's right at the bottom underneath her.
Oh, there, okay.
There's like an information button.
She already has one.
Is there like a further information button above their name? Does that do anything? Badass bitch, you grew up on the streets.
This is their life
slang
story.
Slang and rock, yo.
That's their life story, so it's nothing.
You know, the less you know about it, usually yeah. The better.
Right away. Oh, you got a thing you have to do.
So, like, this isn't really as much of a dating sim as much of it is a pimping sim.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, we're super low on smokes.
Corey and Trevor, smokes, let's go.
No, seriously, you gotta finish this up fast. People are gonna start getting pissed off. Get back in there and get more.
Alright. She comes back from the store with smokes, and then she's like, go back and buy 52 more cartons.
Yeah.
Go back. You don't know how fast I smoke these cigarettes. One of them is just eating them. Yours is eating a cigarette, not even smoking them. Just get more. She's like, what are you doing? He's like, it's a cigarette pizza. Get out of my face.
My cigarette pizza, get the fuck out of here.
And she's like just crushing up cigarettes and putting it into a pizza and just like eating it. It's just like, does that even taste or feel good? It's like, keeps me alive.
Yeah.
Stops me from dying.
Upgrade.
Not too bad. It is too bad. Alright.
The business of making people spank it is hard.
Yeah. I'm like, dude, I don't know what you want to spank it to. I'm just doing my best out here.
Okay? Smile, you fool.
Alright. Books.
Yeah, just get that out of the way.
Keep that low so we don't get blindsided. I gotta try to get enough to, like... Oh, she's pretty damn stressed, so...
Well, I would be too, man.
Yep.
I got hepatitis.
You got hepatitis for doing something you probably didn't want to do.
But Nathan made me. Now I have hepatitis. Thanks for the Hep C.
Oh, yeah.
The Hep C.
Yeah, it's like this. It's like Pepsi, but...
Sexy Hep C.
No. No! We're not creating a character called Sexy Hep C.
You're not.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, what do you mean we're not?
God damn it. I don't want to see, like, the first thing we ever get fan art of is, like, a fucking stripper named Sexy Hepsi and whatever the fuck they want to make that into. Because it can't be good. Like, it just can't be.
Understood.
She's just so hot, you forget she has Hep C.
Is there, like... this what are my books looking like? Yeah, that's fine. It's time.
It's time.
I fucking sent somebody by here a while ago.
Candace has some of the things we need. So, Nadia, but they're all really expensive. Except for... Yeah,
Lillian has tattoos, and we just got a bunch of tattoo people.
So does Nadia, but she's only for an hour.
Yeah. Oh,
and
yeah.
She's like half the style, but like still.
Yeah.
Like pretty close to being a Lillian.
But she drinks and smokes.
That's true.
And those are against our values here.
Yeah.
I don't know. Whatever you want, dog.
Hey, guys.
What?
Excuse me, motherfucker.
Mom would be said so proud.
Just fucking, like, just get better, though.
Might as well.
And then what else we got?
Give them steroids, or whatever that is. Oh. What?
Nice.
That wasn't even an option to have before? They're just going raw at it? Nathan, you sick fuck!
Damn, dude. I'm a monster.
There's no regulation to that at all.
You just made them do it and then didn't give them protection.
I don't know, let's...
Oh, wow!
Stop being stressed.
Excellent.
You get us more booze.
All right, then.
You guys finish up faster.
Not you. I feel like Nathan's just like got these big beefy like child beating arms.
Yeah, I do.
And he takes over there and just shakes the building and just shakes the money out. He's just like, go in there and cam! And then those dollar bills start flying out of the building because it doesn't want to be racist. I combined a lot of different things into that whole bit. It's up to you guys at home to figure out which things were which.
Give it a shot.
Oh fuck, we are deep in the red.
Not deep in the red.
They're about to get like over 700 right now, so you're good. But
you just have to click hard and...
You just have to click hard and diddle fast.
We look hard, we click hard.
Alright, what do we got for this shit?
Oh no, degenerate art.
Aw, yeah. And then, yeah.
This asses are bad.
I like how DeviantArt is just furry.
Yeah. That's the fetish that porn site.
To be fair, they didn't include the mask fetish, which that upsets me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The mask and
tattoos,
inflation.
Yes.
Those are the only two that matter.
Yes. Let's not break into the furry thing yet. That's for the independent people.
Yeah, it really is more of a like indie sort of deal.
Yeah, it's kind of one of those things that, like, just
what's
they do,
and
they collect commissions for it.
Smart move.
And once a corporation comes in, it's not as genuine.
So you mean to tell me that we could get to a point where, we could get to a point in this where we, like, fucking, could get, like, one of these cam girls to just draw goofy porn.
Right
and then just show that on cam. Like, hey, look, I drew a picture for all of you guys at home.
All right.
It's like, oh, is that Goofy barfing on his dick? Gorsh!
What do we got? We're gonna get some coke. Who can get high on coke? She can, but she just having a hard time finding shit to do, so...
Oh, fantastic!
Yeah, just do some coke. I don't like you.
I don't like her either.
Your sarcasm just does not suit you.
Yeah.
Or maybe it does suit you. But I don't know you.
She's more expensive now.
Yeah, fuck. I gave her a piggy bank.
Yeah, I don't know. Okay. We could check.
Might as well. Ugh, fuck my life.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, good job. Fucked up.
Okay, whatever.
Fucked up, dude.
I like how you go to like a sex shop and you come back with a piggy bank.
Like that piggy bank has a fucking like vagina on it somewhere or some shit. Like it just
guaranteed.
So you can store your coins in it or fuck it. I don't care. Just buy it.
All right. Get out there and pick up some cigarettes because we are dying over here.
I do think we should possibly increase the accounting too.
Yeah.
So it's taking quite a while.
It really is. It. Waiting on you. Just go out and get cigarettes, God. You're so expensive. Nah, I can't send you out to get cigarettes. Yeah. You're too expensive for that.
Please kill me. Please.
Okay.
Keep fucking going.
No trouble. I'll set over
you
here.
You too. Cigarettes.
Like I have a
God damn.
How'd I do?
Look, buddy.
Yeah. We need more on accounting, because this is not cutting it. We're going all out.
And we're doing it.
Next order.
Oh boy.
No problem.
Oh boy, he about to do it.
Sure, why not?
Blow this place sky high.
Right, well, okay. Hey, you can get her a piggyback. Sorry, I wasn't. What?
It's all good.
He's absorbed into the
there game. Was like a pill bottle.
Oh.
Ooh, 2000. Oh shit.
That would have been good to see.
It's a lot to pay them.
Is it possible that, like.
Oh, okay, damn!
Yeah, dude, we're kind of fucked there.
Alright.
Everyone cam. Make everyone cam.
Can you afford this? Alright. We're gonna endanger you.
Okay.
Please kill me.
Yeah. Let's see here. We got a little while till midnight, so like, you can't. Oh yeah, you can't.
What's your most popular thing right now? Just put all those. Dump all those in the cam right now.
Bands. Ebony.
Tattoos.
And flat chest.
Ebony and black. Put all those in there. Let's do it now. Do it now, dude.
They're already in there. They're all in here.
Oh, they're all doing it now?
Yeah.
Oh God.
I had a moment of introspection. I was just thinking about all the words being spouted just now.
Yeah, I know, but like that's the life we live now. This is what we have to do to survive. We have to do this.
Oh God, she makes so much money though. Yeah, see, midnight came and we didn't even go nugget. We're fine. This is fine.
Okay. We broke, it's everything's good. We're not broke. Yeah, okay, cool.
All right. I sent him an angry bro.
You know from the context of the bro.
Oh, God. Yeah. Understood. We should get back in there.
Okay.
Fart on more cakes.
Please tell me.
Can I get more, like, shit? Here we go.
Frosted butts for trusted cucks.
How much
I
do you
finally
make?
Did it. I was trying to think of a fucking picket chant. That's good.
Diversity day. Wow. Why?
Oh, I see what they did. That's great. I guess that's cool. Did that.
Oh shit! What's the item? Yeah, cures an STD.
Oh, get it.
Yeah, I can do that.
I mean, that's like another person that you could actually like get things with.
Yeah.
Done.
She's basically been out.
Stop having an STD. Okay.
Oh, it doesn't,
take a break.
Doesn't auto cure it.
Look, we took a bunch of days.
God, you people, well. Your cigarettes.
We finally made enough money to cure your hepatitis. Oh, thank God. Now go have a spa day.
Gotcha covered. Please.
Just get more.
No trouble. You know what? I don't need the dude here. I give you money. What do you do?
Oh, yeah. Never mind. Yeah.
You bring all the dude you want.
I guess the dude is what gets us the money. Okay, then yeah, do that then.
Stick with the dude. The dude is good.
No, I don't lose that.
That sells.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Buy six faster. You're smoking so many.
Yep, I'm
she's
going.
Eating them.
It's kind of driving me insane.
She doesn't smoke them. She like just rolls them up into like what she calls sick balls. And she just puts them up her butt.
You have so much money.
So she can get the nicotine directly into her veins.
More shit. You get over
it's
there.
Tobacco tunnel.
You're expensive.
You get the cash.
Stop buying drinks. You have to go to the dildo store.
Stop by drinks. You have to go to the dildo store. apparently.
Black chest. That's
we know somebody who's into that.
The Kink Kings.
Barely legal.
That's
how'd I just finish?
A thing.
It is. A thing.
Sure, why not?
Oh shit. What are you doing?
I bet that guy in that hot dog cart feels stupid he's not making all this dodge.
Yeah. I'm raking it in hand over fisting.
Like, it's just hilarious, because, like...
You're stressed out? Fuck you.
You've got this, like, intense business going on in the sleazy part of town, where it's, like, a dude with a hot dog cart, and he's just like...
Not too bad. Done and done. Give it a shot.
Yeah, that's an opportunity. That's being, like, you're aware all the, like... All the debauchery of the town is, and you're like the only hot dog stand, so.
That's true. Actually, hot dog vendors in like New York make fucking like shit tons of money.
I don't believe that.
Like getting a good spot.
It's a very convenient place to just get food real quick.
Like they make like almost like a million like in a year, like for
damn,
real.
Damn.
Like, it's like I'm saying like they're
I didn't know it was that
they much. It's a lot. Like because it's, gotcha. Like, they get a good spot, and it's just, like, they're just going to be, like, set for life.
Not too bad.
Just do it.
Give
just
it a
get,
shot.
Get the stuff.
Because, I mean, if you think about it, a hot dog is, like animal-like byproducts and shit they don't want to, like, use. So they're taking waste off someone's hands. They're getting paid for that.
Yeah.
And then they're just feeding it to people, so they're getting paid
for
that.
Alright, we are really, like, going hard with the farts.
Damn!
I want to fart on this cake! Oh, damn! I gotta get comfortable for this one!
God damn.
I'm really liking that is the narrative.
That's at maximum capacity. Okay, just get...
I used to be a bad bitch. Now I fart on cakes.
Okay.
Get some... Why don't you try getting some talent?
Right away.
That was... From fucking Mega Man Legends, just thought, what do you think this painting's missing? Talent. Way to go, asshole!
All right,
that's using your ass.
That is using your ass.
Not too bad.
All right,
7:30 in the morning.
Nice
you're already $2,200 up.
Did her pills do anything? There. Do you have to like click on her to?
Oh, frosted flatulence.
That's a good number of fans. That's a stack up now.
Frosted flatulence.
Cake farting is number 5.
Yes. Yes. Let's make cake farting number 1.
Just hire.
We have
people
3
who
people who
just...
fart on cakes. So like that's like.
Frosted butts for busted nuts.
Smart move. Next thing, please.
You're pretty stressed.
Frosted butts will show those hooks. I want to make a whole like protest chant that's just all about.
Might as well.
About
not you.
Party on cake specifically as a fetish.
Yep. Specifically cake farts. Not anything else.
Frosted butts for busted
I'll sit
nuts.
Over here.
Frosted
no
butts for busted nuts will show these cuts.
Task complete.
Frosted butts will show
don't
these
get
cuts.
Back in there.
Affirmative.
You don't stop from being naked on camera.
Aye aye, sir.
Boss.
I keep thinking the music's gonna go into the hamster dance.
Yeah, I can see that. Does that building make webcams, mommy? No.
No, don't. In fact, why are you even in this part of town?
Mommy, why are you in this part of town? Ooh, touche.
Yeah, touche.
I guess you've won yourself a popsicle.
The only business that the spa gets is like sleazy hotel people and porn stars.
Yeah. Yep. That's what they get.
Sure, why not?
And the gopher for the porn industry. The one woman who's just like,
yeah.
I used to cam, but now they just make me get cigs and drinks all day.
I was the original.
Yeah, I did it like twice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then I got the Hep C.
Done.
Now I just get cigs.
Gotcha.
We got her some medicine though. We did.
Is it doing anything?
It takes 3 days to work. It said.
Yeah.
It seems like it's been more than three.
No, it hasn't.
Nah, it just takes a fuck ton of time to, like...
Like, one day is...
Oh, yeah, okay.
An eternity and a half.
Next thing, please!
Sounds like, what am I doing? A Tom Waits song. Just okay. So just
we are looking through the town.
I like how that like clothing store has like big crosses on it, like it's like Dracula's house. Like, what's up with that? Why is it like? Why does it look like that?
So, okay, hold on. She doesn't
Greetings,
have a cape.
I am a robot.
Hello. How's it going?
Hello.
Looking good.
Fart on cakes.
Yeah. All right. So she needs a cake.
Buy That's her a cake away. For her butt. She's gonna fart on it. California girls, they like to fart on cakes.
Coconut ice cream on top.
Aw, dude, Farty Marty.
Farty Marty is in the cake.
He is in the cake farts.
Shit, you right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So your wrist is getting like...
I'm getting the carpal tunnel, but this business does not stop, so...
It's better than giving Hep C, though, I mean...
Let's see here.
32 an hour.
Shit, none of them hit any of our...
Yeah, not really.
I mean, we do have,
we
like...
We do have Latina and Big
I guess we got Fit.
Yeah, Kiana... Yeah. Well, we have a lot of Latina fans.
Yeah.
That's true.
And she's way cheap.
Yeah.
I guess I never thought of it that way.
I'll do my best.
You better.
Nathan, where are you becoming?
This isn't the you I knew.
You're getting so much more evil every second.
Oh, fucking.
It's like you're like cooking popcorn in these things.
Yeah. How do you know I'm not?
I don't know that. Whether that or these women are gigantic and they're like shaking the whole building.
Could be.
Like monsters.
Gotcha covered.
Could be.
Like their diddling is too strong and it like breaks like walls.
Yeah.
That's why they need a whole building for it.
Yeah, we employ a construction crew at all times just to like go over the building.
No problem. Makes sense.
All day, every day.
Next order.
I'm curious what happens when you like actually fill the roster up.
I don't know.
I think then it about does become mother base.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just dismiss people.
The condom is funny. Mostly just because that's not just something we have.
Yeah.
It took her hours to find one condom.
How
like,
do we not have
what, like, that? Like, why is there no like?
Why wouldn't we just have that on, like, here because we, like, how much money we make? Like,
yeah.
Like, $5,000 a day. Like, I think we could fucking sure.
God damn, we can smoke.
You could spend the $10.
Easy peasy.
Like, Jesus.
Please come.
You also, please get smokes. We're low. You too. No, maybe you should know that's at max. Oh, and she. Okay, so she's as stylish as she can be.
I'm a style boy for love.
So just go there and do that.
It's like you get all the girl rosters filled up. You unlock boys.
Yeah.
All right then.
Okay.
Piece of cake.
Nice. Somebody finished.
Maybe
the
I wouldn't be surprised.
No, just like
it's weird that you would unlock them. Like.
Hi.
Hey.
I have a plan.
You? Is it putting a butt plug in something?
No, I'm gonna
because
get
if you're
her...
not, that's not good for business.
No, oh, she can't use it. Fuck.
I thought she had one before.
She did. I was gonna have her have two and just like double fist them.
Ooh, that's good. That's smart. Then she'd have the pills in her mouth.
But yeah, but she can't. Like, you can only, so I don't know. I don't know. Here, you take one.
Thanks.
Probably have you throw it away later because it's garbage. But... Oh no, finish that. This go fast. Finish.
Yeah.
How'd I do?
Subsist on alcohol and cigarettes.
Sure. Why
and
not?
Like.
What's next?
They absorb style by walking
easy
around
peasy.
The store.
Done.
Bye.
Like they're chameleons.
What are you doing?
Yep, I'm going.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
No trouble.
What are you doing?
Get back in there. You're too expensive to sit idle.
Not too bad.
Which one was Lillian?
Lillian is her, I think.
Okay, I think so.
So our main bitch.
Yes.
Yeah.
Alright then.
I was going to ask, is that your wife, your girlfriend, or just your main bitch?
Your side thing is holding me.
Your main thing and your side thing is holding me.
Your main thing's side thing is holding me. Your side thing's main thing is holding me. It's like, is that me? Am I that? What?
Are you holding me, Viper?
Oh, that's who's holding me! God, you sneaky son of a bitch. I was afraid to smoke crack, but now I got Viper holding me, so... I think this is a win all around.
So in the end, the victor is completely me.
Oh, damn.
What?
10,000 buckaroonies to get the last girl.
Oh, fuck.
Dang.
It's doable, though. I mean, it's going to be payroll's going to be a pain in the dick. You got to, like, have enough, like, pay payroll before you, like, have... enough to pay that, then buy that.
Yeah.
You have to be like, have like 13 to 14,000.
This is useful.
Advertising, yeah. Just shouting at people.
Hey, you like titties?
Is this what it's hey! Like? Step right up, step right up to say the jiggliest tits this side of Jersey.
This side of Jersey.
No sweat.
Yo, young fellow, what are you doing today?
Oh, I'm going to a movie.
Wouldn't you like to see some big fat Jersey titties?
I would like to see some of those, but I really want to watch this movie, though.
Oh, I see. You're afraid.
I think it's weird and dark.
You're scared.
What, are you going to run your whole life? Your whole life from big, delicious gazongas? Or are you going to step right up and...
Thanks for the coke.
Sure, thanks, dude. That coke felt good. When I fucking just, like, put it in Miley Cyrus' ass.
Task complete.
Now I'm trying to fuck Miley Cyrus. I love cocaine! Cause it got me feeling like I'm Superman!
I want to show Miley Cyrus that song.
I hope she already knows.
I know she probably does, but...
And I hope she's into it.
Yeah, that'd actually be funnier. If she, like, saw it and was like, this is hilarious. I hope that guy tries to fuck me while he puts cocaine in my ass.
I'ma put cocaine in your ass!
I'ma put my dick in your ass!
Done and done.
Are you now? Like, gotcha. Imagine just some like insane guy, like shit tons of like stupid tattoos just screaming that about you and you don't even know who he is. Like,
yeah.
Like, get somebody high for 3 days.
I could.
Or buy a bunch of dildos.
So here's the plan. I'm gonna buy some antibiotics.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna just start, not her. She's too strong.
Sure, why not? Easy peasy.
And yeah,
she's cured.
Yeah.
Go there here.
I'm on it, next order.
And then if somebody gets sick, I'll just be like,
Affirmative.
Just drop the base.
And drop the base.
What?
Oh, she's too stressed out.
No sweat. That's it. Next thing, please.
I feel like any amount of stress is too stressed to go.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. No. Oh shit, you got another thing in you? Oh no.
You had another.
Sorry.
We'll sit over here.
Sorry.
I don't understand what you're getting at, though.
You don't.
Okay.
Mister, I'm running a fucking, like... Gotcha.
A porn empire.
Yeah, an empire.
That's it.
Like, speaking of that, like, I guess, like, current events, like, for when this episode came out, is, like, fucking, like, Pornhub is, like, doing a fucking, like, actual sex ed, like, video series or some shit, which is, like, it's funny, because, like, they already, like, were, like, donating, like, planting trees for every, like, 1,000 video, like, views they got on videos. And, like, they did some other, like, humanitarian thing. And every time they do stuff like that,
I just think to myself, like, do they feel, like, guilty for something? It feels like they feel guilty for something. Yeah. Like, they did something naughty and they feel bad.
They feel like they should be punished.
They feel like they should be punished. Could you punish Pornhub, please? They want to be punished.
Alright. Oh, yeah, she yeah, could no, go no,
no, 80 bucks. Don't send her back in there immediately and have
AIDS. That would be super good.
That'd be worse if it was like something way worse, like she just gets AIDS immediately.
Yeah.
Like, fuck. Know. Like,
I get more shit. Well, I probably should have sent her more cigarettes.
She should buy condoms.
Piece of cake.
You're gonna keep sending people on there because if any of them get sick, then they're out. They can't do anything else.
Yeah.
You should send them. You should buy the condoms and give them to people
that you're gonna send. Go there and see if you can get us some condoms. Sorry.
You have enough to pay for payroll now and get the thing you wanted.
I'll set over here.
She's too stressed
out. No problem.
I've got medicine in case they get the...
Well, yeah, but I mean, like, you might want to just avoid it because that's 3 days they're out.
Yeah, that's true.
Might as well.
Alright, what's...
Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar bill, y'all.
Oh, that payroll is nothing.
Yeah. They shit
they're all worth so much more than I'm paying them.
We've got a vacancy, but nobody to fill it.
Done and done.
You're too expensive to be the one who goes to do that, though.
I am expensive.
It's the same. Mm-hmm. So just not risk it.
She's also really good. Just get us some fans.
Okay.
Yeah, get, did they get back from the story yet to get you things? I don't remember. I meant to get you the all fucking. Right,
somebody just finished.
There's no kingdoms. Get some more cakes, I guess.
I don't know.
No cakes? You want to get some shoes?
Here we go. Steroids, baby.
What are steroids even going to do for this business? I don't even.
It suppresses. It's like medicine steroids, not like get.
Oh,
steroids.
Not like get. Okay. I was thinking, like, they're just going to get them jacked. Like, is that just for the people who are into... Well, of course. Of course it is. Everything is.
Oh, damn. She got an STD.
Oh, look what you did.
Fuck, I got something banked for that.
She got syphilis.
Us.
It's curable. She can't do any photo shoots.
Oh. Because she's gonna have, like, weird, gross syphilis sores all over
it. But she can do cam shows, I guess. I don't know.
That seems weird that you can do that one and not get her.
So let's just give her then the medicine.
Wow, that's medicine.
And let's just fucking get back in.
Cam out your syphilis, girl.
Whew. We got somebody recruited.
How about that for the fetish now?
Yeah.
Our bug catchers, like, percentage just balloons way up.
People are just like, I like it when you got girls who are sick. They gotta sneeze and stuff. Yeah, get those.
Yeah, I'll get a condom.
And whoever you start sending into the hotel, just give them those.
Yeah. Send it to Daniel Songer.
Yeah, just give him a condom smile.
Condom smile! Condom smile! Yeah! You don't even have to open your hand!
Condom smile, man! You know what I'm talking about? You got your lady! I've only watched porn and nobody would ever touch my penis.
Please kill me.
How much do you make? That's not enough.
Fortune.
Well, does she have an empty spot? Does she have an empty spot? She's the one that we're sending on the escort mission. She's done.
Snake, this is an escort mission.
Like I have a choice.
And I'm going to teach you about finger banging.
You'll be behind enemy lines.
Like when she just says, I'm going to teach you about finger banging, it sounds like a Metal Gear like delivery, and then like just Snake just replies like, finger banging. I want to see that.
That up.
Give it a shot.
Fuck you, get some real cash.
She's making tons, oh god.
Chad Warden got cash. Fuck your super smash.
Greetings. Yep, that does use up the condom. Confirmed.
Okay, so
You gotta have somebody on being at the store duty to get those.
Yeah.
Because you need those.
It'll probably just end up being whoever I end up recruiting here.
Yeah. They'll just be on the get the rubbers duty.
Stressed.
Done with that. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
I'm on it.
I should have sent you for now.
Gangaroo girl!
Gangaroo girl.
There's one right there!
What?
Yep.
It's right there! That's Sarah's a Gangaroo girl!
Okay. What?
We have 19 people who like that stuff.
19... We got... I don't know.
Yeah, but pick her, though. She's probably a better choice.
Wait, wasn't Jesse from...
Yeah, she was. She was from the game.
I think Aiko was, too.
I think she was.
She's cheap, though, so she's... Yeah. We're gonna get her, and we're gonna get... Oh, sorry, hold on. I'm gonna throw you in here.
Suki, on the job!
Oh, God. Why did I tell you to do that?
Ooh.
They're saying words! They're saying
words. I'll sit over here.
I swear they're saying that.
She got sick, but it doesn't fucking matter.
It don't matter if you got syphilis.
Alright, then.
You can fart on my cake.
Yes, both of you can get us, like, dildos. We need some big to make a dildo run.
Make a dildo run.
Make a dildo run.
Running low on dildos! What are they, wearing them down? Yes! It's a lemonade stand!
Goddamn.
It's an enemy stand.
Job finished.
This guy
I like the picture of Koichi like bent into the letters that says, "Is this a JoJo reference?"
Yeah.
Like doing the like Koichi like standing weird like thing. Yeah. Like he's doing that. And it says like, "Is this a JoJo reference?"
You betcha.
Oh yeah, just whipping out all this fucking money. Slapping this money around with my dick.
And
wop your wad on the counter.
Alright. Wop your wad. Wop your wad. Wop your wad on the counter. Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of dosh. Dibble, 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 bosh, bosh, bosh.
Yeah, the web servers is a good buy.
Yeah. Let's make sure it doesn't overtake our.
Yeah, how much is your books? Now. Oh, okay, you're good. Yeah. You just do what's paying now, and then, yeah, you're good.
Yeah, and then only the difference from 8 to 12 you'll have to pay later.
Yeah.
Hey, yay!
Okay, please. Jesus.
Finished!
Yeah!
How'd I do?
Completo!
Oh god, she just doesn't stop with the kawaii shit.
Sure,
I kind of expected that, but like,
it's damn, terrible. Right?
Gotcha.
Ouch!
I mean, it takes you 8 hours to get a thing there?
At the dildo shop?
Yeah, dude, that place is cavernous.
You just walk in there, it's like, oh god. I didn't know there could be so many dildos. But hey, a lot.
Hella mad dildos.
Hella mad dildos. I don't get some coke, I suppose, or the furry shit. I don't know. Whatever you want. Whatever tickles your butthole.
Yeah, let's get coke. And then, so we'll give her the shopping bags, and she just exists to get shit for us.
Yeah.
And then she will get this, and she'll immediately go fuck somebody. And she can have some coke,
fantastic.
That's fine.
She just snorts all the blow, and is like, oh great, you got me some blow. It's like, what the fuck? Like, get you this illegal substance.
Oh, awesome. The only thing that matters in my life.
I'm so happy. Thank you, genuinely. Wow. Are you fucking real? Like, no, I have like a disease.
Please kill me.
I'm too sarcastic. I don't know. Over here, get some cigs.
I have a choice.
No, you don't. Get the fuck out.
Complete.
Hell yeah.
I'm all done.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna fart on this cake.
So that's an average day for you.
Yeah.
You cut your balls off and die.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fucked up. Yeah.
What was it? You sucked your own dick and died.
Yeah. Nope. I think at some point you said something about sucking your own dick.
Nope.
No. Give it a shot. That ain't me, man.
Pretty glad you did. Nah, dog.
To a fighter jet. From the Russians. Fly into the sun.
Now I'm dead.
Chop your
balls. That's an average day for you?
Yeah.
You chop your balls off and die.
Hell yeah. Like what?
The delivery of the hell yeah makes me laugh every time.
Hell yeah.
I'll sit over here.
It's like he's not only proud of it, he also like will do it again if he could get his balls up back on his body.
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
Like, it's only gonna take me several years to heal all the way, then I can chop him off again. I'm a human jar of guacamole.
I also had just like very aggressive sex with a fish in the sewer, so there's
yeah, like
that.
A giant man-sized fish mutant.
I'm on it.
That's my fetish.
Somebody's.
Well, where's that in our,
yeah, people are
Christ?
In fish.
In our fans.
So you just start unlocking monster girls? Fucking, like... Yeah. It's like a football team. It's just, like, going into her face.
Yeah. It's because there is a football team going into her face.
Yeah, probably for real.
That's probably what one of those videos was.
Probably. Yeah. Probably was. The entire football team to the face.
Give it a shot.
Now what you gonna do with it? I put a football team in your face. We gonna do it with it.
I don't know, probably like try to be a millionaire with my football team.
Who even wants to be a millionaire?
Me. I'll do that.
Wordy.
I'll use my money to build strange objects for putting in people's butts.
No problem.
I'll just buy Bad Dragon's like entire company and just write their like lore for their dildos.
Yeah.
There's lore for those things.
You get, oh yeah.
Whoever's watching us right now, if you get curious and you want to go look, they do. They fucking like have stories about the fake dicks, and it makes me laugh. If you read them as Batman, it's the best.
Thing, please.
Do that.
Like I have a choice. Will do.
Just like that. I just wanted that to be my like end writing gig I get. Just fucking like reading, like writing stories for fucking fake animal dicks.
That's your end game.
That's my end game or my beginning game. Really break into that writing stories about rubber penises.
Oh, yeah. So like to get into cake farting, right?
Yeah.
Like the entire like day before you have to like just eat lots of fruit and probiotics and shit. You just have to, like, prepare your entire life for maximizing the effectiveness of your, like,
fartability. Yeah. Well, I suppose...
That's pretty awesome.
I suppose what they probably actually do is they probably just, like, clean out all the dookie, all the doo-doo butter.
Yeah.
And then they just, like, fill up their butt with air.
Understood.
Yeah.
That's probably what they do. Cause like the probiotics thing sounds like that's like fucking master level shit. That's like, yeah, I don't just fill my butt up with air. I eat a bunch of probiotics to make sure that like my fucking lower intestines are completely controllable. Okay, I want to make sure I can do a squeaky one if I need to, or a big old fucking tugboat toot.
That can happen, like. You'd want to be a master level if you wanted to really make it cake farting.
Like this really niche thing where you first of all have to be, like be into farts. Then you have to be into food, like porn. So then you have to be into like a cross between those two things. Like that audience is so narrow. But I'm sure that there's so little of that in the market. The people who like are into that will pay out the ass unintended.
Yeah.
To see it.
Yeah, I'm going. I will.
But I do think we've proven that Nathan can build a porn empire.
Yeah.
And can,
You mean can? He is.
And I am doing it now.
That's the one question I always had. I was like, shit. Would
Nathan be able to sustain and build an entire empire based on hard dicks? I think that we have proven that he could thrive in this environment.
Once and for all, yes.
Thrive and be a cruel master.
Yes, also.
Say my name. Oh, you're Bonersberg.
Bonersberg? You're white. I mean, Bonersberg, or whatever. Fucking white, like, means, like, jizz this time instead of, like, being a thing with, like, meth. Like a play on words, not play on words, but kind of reference. But, like.
Just take this and put it on.
And there's, like, a moment where, like, sure. Fucking.
You get that.
You just like blow up a pimp's face with like fucking you just throw a stick of dynamite at him. It's not even like a science thing. He just throws dynamite. It's like a dildo that's also a dynamite stick.
Task complete. Affirmative. Done. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy lemon squeeze.
Like I have a choice.
They don't have a choice. You're now being controlled by Nathan.
Yep. You belong to me. You will fuck. You will do fuck at them.
for real, Nathan, are you okay? Do you need to stop? Because, like...
I don't like the way you are when you're like
that. I don't know, man. you've had like multiple cases of like having to like rub your wrists from the pain that you won't stop. Oh, A Cup Cuties. Oh, Sodomy Sunday. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday.
So that's dope. Supposed to be
Lusty Busties.
We don't actually have people who like that though, so. Yeah. We don't have people who fit that either.
I mean, it's a view.
Yeah.
You have 200 fans of that. Like,
no, that's how many fans I get if I, like, do the advertisement.
But you do have, like, people who will do that for you.
Yeah.
Does this game have an end of it? Is this when you get all the book?
I think it's, like, on day 24 or something.
Cake farting's up from number 5 to number 3.
Dang.
Should that be our goal?
Make cake farting number
make
one.
Make cake farting number one, yes.
Make it great again.
Make cake farting great again.
Okay.
Just like a fucking Trump cake gets farted on by a butt conveyor belt, and then just like
then
get guy
just like tremendous.
And it says, and the butts say tremendous every time.
Yes.
And then at the end of the row, it's just fucking.
Yes, it's just, yes cocaine!
This Mike Pence is at the end of it, and he just got a fork and knife, and he's just ready to eat it.
He's like, pump my penis. Call me your penis pounding pants.
Call me penis pounding pants.
I just wanted to say penis pounding pants.
That's his name from high school. I mean, like, that's a fact.
What?
It's a fact.
Yep, I'm going.
It's a fact. Is it catching on?
Oh boy, everyone's going on to Snopes. This is fake news, people.
hey, man, if he can do it, I can do it. Come on. Come on, guys. His name in high school was Penis Pounding Pence.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's a fucking fact.
That's what everybody called him.
Like, that was all over the campaigns the whole time. Like, this is not... You're gonna really put Penis Pounding Pence?
Yeah.
The guy who was caught fucking...
Pounding
his penis into a bowling ball?
Understand,
dude.
Like, instead of going to prom?
Well, you know what? Sometimes we need someone who will get out there and do it. And that shows that.
Yeah, well, you know, he is Penis Pounding Pence, and that is not the nickname he's ever going to live down, okay?
Yeah. Like, that's the point of this. Man, that's
Let's check the books. Yeah.
Like,
it's time to invest.
Yeah, the thing about payroll is it only, like, pays out what was done up to that point.
Yeah.
And then it just automatically does it at midnight.
Yeah.
So it's like, it's not really something you have to think about too much.
Yeah. This. More do. Oh, damn. It sure is expensive. A little bit better at automation.
Did I do done and done?
No, you did not do good.
Hey,
you did 12.
Oh my god.
No problem.
Oh my god. Fucking fetch eating all my cigarettes. Those are mine. I was gonna make a cigarette sundae.
Okay, yeah, she is
shitty. What's up, fucking tobacco enema?
No sweat. I'm all finished.
Like, I feel like the concept of like how someone figured out the butt chugging gets you drunker. It's that same person tried it with cigarettes and then just stopped trying it with things.
My butt on this.
Because he was like, alright, so I light the cigarette and I get the smoke in my ass. Like, are you literally blowing smoke up your own ass? Yeah, it hurts. I don't think I want to do this anymore. Booze was the only one that felt good, so I'm going to do that one. It's like, what else did you try it with? Nothing. I just got the cigarettes and it was like on fire and I want that in my butt. So. I got a beer in there. I got it blown up. It's like a frat.
No, you never mixed ass smoking with
ass.
You never mix tobacco tunneling.
No sweat.
Fucking butt chugging.
Gotcha.
You know what they say? Liquor before beer, kill yourself.
Kill yourself.
Beer before liquor, fuck you.
That's what they say.
That's what they say.
That is a fact.
Beer before
they
liquor,
say this.
Fuck you, dipshit. Kill yourself.
Fuck you. Kill yourself.
Anything about cake farting?
No, there's nothing for cake farts.
Dang
here.
It. Hoggy lenses.
Gotcha.
Yeah, we.
How am I doing?
Should you be finished with this by now?
No.
Damn. Stop having syphilis. It's really bothering me.
Nathan, what the hell? You can't just tell someone to stop having syphilis.
Can't or won't.
It's okay. Alright.
Next thing, please.
I am done.
Yeah. Here's the pirates.
Sure, why not?
Shit.
No cakes now.
No cakes, no farts. No farts. Did you get the condom?
No.
Oh, I should have got it, but I did get the coke.
Gosh.
Oh, she's cured now.
Oh, sweet.
Syphilis is over now.
Time to send her back.
Send her back in. She's like, I just got over my syphilis. He's like, get back in there.
Get in there.
Mm-hmm. No trouble.
I'm your boss.
God damn.
You wouldn't say no to your boss, would you?
You wouldn't say no to your boss, would you?
Buildings can have up to 7 girls in them at once.
Yeah.
Wow. That building is...
That's what they call technology.
There's a new technology that's buildings hold more than 7 women in it.
Please
kill me.
Piece of cake.
Kill me.
Yep, I'm going.
Task complete.
Will do.
I like how like she's like got this weird robot thing going on for some reason.
Yeah, that's kind of strange.
It is really weird.
Oh, what's with the lack of cakes?
They don't want you to get those anymore. They did the joke and they don't want us to get the joke no more. Dog.
Thanks! I'll sit over here!
I will sit over on this cake.
Oh, shit.
Nah, dog. You don't know what you can even do. You're gonna make your Gangirl more popular?
Yeah.
No problem. Next thing, please!
Who is this for?
That's a mystery.
I mean, like, we've gotten this far, and I asked that already earlier, but, like, I'm asking it again now because, like, we've gotten to, like, I think maximum game. There's little left to do.
It's a fair question. All we're doing now is just keeping the plate spinning.
There has been, like, no...
We've gotten to that part in, like, Cookie Clicker where it's just, like, this perfect machine that's just working now.
Yeah, it can get slightly more efficient every time you, like, do an orbit.
You made it.
You stylish.
The key to success.
She could get
is putting Nathan in front of the business machine.
Well, I was gonna say it's porno.
Well, yeah, that is actually a porno. Yeah, that's a porno.
Bless up. You played yourself.
Okay. Oh, this guy. Hey.
Get it?
Yeah.
Equip it to
make her fart on a cake. Yeah.
Your cake farting now?
The fact that she's like sarcastically farting on a cake. That has to be a Cards Against Humanity card that we make tonight. Sarcastically farting on a cake. that is a power play, like.
Yeah.
You're doing it, but you're doing it like, yeah, I'll fart on this cake.
I'm gonna fart on this fucking cake.
Yeah, I am. Fuck
you. And done.
Alright.
That's a lot of money.
That's a lot of money.
Yo.
What's she gonna do?
It goes.
Volcano pussy melts that pita like ice.
Next order. Done and done.
Like I'm not old enough to hear that.
Affirmative. Nobody is.
Gotcha.
Nobody is.
I want it, I need it. Need it to make me feel heated. Shake it, good bacon, it, must break it, break it off. Yeah, what I say, bitch. Bitch!
That's a great
question.
I look for where
you might as well do what I fucking tell you.
Smart. What are our fans into right now?
Cake farts, obviously.
Finish.
Oh, got it.
100% cake farts?
Sure, why not?
All cake farts all the time. Cake Farts Network.
Okay.
Fans. Cake farting is still only number 3.
We gotta buy more fans for it, because everything else is giving us options. You gotta put some, we gotta make people want to see that. You gotta make them want it. We gotta, like, remove their options of seeing anything else, until they just only, like, they just, by force and nurture, like, only want to see people fart on cakes. So they go into, like, a Baker Square, and they're just like,
it's past midnight, let's see what we got. No cake
Mommy
farts.
Mommy knows best. Sorority Secrets, Hot Chocolate Love.
That does a lot for us. Plague.
Oh, wow.
Good.
Oh my god.
That's terrible.
Good.
I don't like that.
Easy peasy.
Who wants
to go work for Daddy Nathan? That's what he's called. He's called Daddy Nathan.
Yep, that's me.
Cake! Cake!
I was on that shit.
Get cake. She's gonna get the cake.
Gay girl, girls farting on cakes. Why is that a thing that I wanted to yell? I wanted to yell it.
You know, I think like you've always wanted to yell it, but you never had that.
You never knew you wanted to.
I never know that sentence could be in the same sentence. To be a complete words out of my mouth.
Finished.
Yeah.
Done.
Affirmative.
Okay.
Affirmative.
Job's done. Yep, I'm going.
Yes, I'm fart on the cake. Oh my god.
Why does our boss want us to fart on cake so much? It's like, why don't we just like diddle ourselves like we used to? It's like, well, we do, but like we also fart on the cake. This is another step. I don't get why. It takes forever to clean it off my ass.
I realize that some people are into it, but like, he's pushing this really hard.
Then there was that one guy when I was on cam who wanted me to like sit in a pie. That fucking hurt. It was hot as fuck. Like sitting in a fucking boiling plate of magma.
Done.
Still got fucking like apple shaped like fucking marks on my ass.
Yeah, dude.
Gotcha.
Sit in a pie.
Did I do good?
No, you did well.
You did well.
So she just goes to the studio to get fans because she's in a cake fart
pornography. You cannot be
coke somebody else up again.
His cells will all be
goddamn.
I feel like your boss that is like bossing you around is just raking in cash and doing nothing.
Yeah.
Because you're doing everything.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a porn box hero.
Porn box.
Stars in his eyes.
Hearts in his eyes. Like every character in this has.
Get that.
I've got hurt eyeballs.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Will do.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's like when they get handed a condom, they're just like, ah, damn it.
It's like, oh, it's my day? Alright. Piece of cake.
No, there's like some old guys just there like, can you wish me a happy birthday? Okay. Happy birthday to... Happy birthday to...
What's next?
Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday, Mr.
Sure,
Fred.
Why not?
And then blows out the candles of the one, just like two, like toots, just pull them out.
Just toot, set over toot. Here.
Or blow fire at him, because you know they're in that thing. Then you get an incident, you get sued. Burning too many customers on like candles on their cakes that you were supposed to burn on.
Right away.
Are you getting like 1,000 for every fucking damn dude?
Please,
yeah.
No trouble.
Remember when you were getting like one?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was good. Those were good days.
Like
they were easy days.
Simpler times. Seven girls in a building at once.
Damn.
Hot.
Oh, that's my thing.
Better automation. Good.
Advertising, you probably want to put up. That'll probably get you more cake parts.
Yes, yes.
Like, it'll bring up more of the fetishes, probably.
You
probably.
Cigarettes. Get this.
No cakes for the fart.
And then it's just like.
This cake is just ripe for the fart. Take me to Flavor
she's
Town.
Got,
wow.
Is anyone else high on weed right now?
Oh, my friends in the comments. I want you to type 420 in the comments if you're high
what
on
up, YouTube?
Weed. Task complete. I love that guy's like pretending he's not even actually smoking weed. And it's just like pain for him to be pretending that much.
That'd be great.
Okay. And done. How'd I do?
3 days left? Oh shit, we're almost at the end.
Oh,
oh my god.
Wants to do some
awesome.
This is the first like game we like completed.
Oh,
that
let's
was...
go to the promo and see what we got.
Oh shit, yeah, it just rolled over. Cake farting.
Cake farting.
Yeah, the confect. What did that say? The confectionery?
The confectionery.
That's the best.
Cake farting is number one!
Woo! Woo!
We did it, guys. We really did it. There's been a lot leading up to this.
Yeah.
Are we gonna finish out those last 2 days or no? I don't care either way.
Yeah, whatever, sure. Right. We've come this far.
We're pretty close.
We'll see what the
see
end
what,
of the game
see what
is.
Happens. Cause I'm
hell,
just...
it's Valentine's Day, let's just do it up.
Yeah. I mean, this is gonna save a lot of people a lot of effort who, like, were thinking not about getting this game.
Piece of
so
cake,
they
where?
Don't have to.
Piece of cake, you say.
Mm-hmm. More cakes, less fakes.
Sorry. Smart move.
You bastard.
Gotcha. And
done. Kayana used her condom. Good.
Yeah.
My
god. What are you? You want congratulations or some shit?
No.
You want a cookie?
Alright, let's invest in some more shit. Like, more fucking shit. Yeah, that.
Oh, that brought us down to, like, nothing.
That's okay, it's early in the morning. We got plenty of time to make that back.
Oh yeah, I've done well, for sure.
I'll sit over here. Give it a shot. Task complete.
She's stressed.
No problem.
She's stressed.
We're a real big company now.
Like, yeah. We should start, like, planting a tree for every view.
Yeah, because we're pretty. You've done some awful things.
Yeah,
you made someone with fucking hepatitis run around town forever.
Yeah,
as you're like, bitch, just because you didn't want to cure it.
It was, yeah, well, it was going to be kind of a pain in the ass, but then it was like, well, there's nothing else good here, so, like,
so, you know.
Might as well. Eventually, we just got to the point where it's like, well, we don't really have anything better to do with this shopping trip, so I guess you can get some medicine.
Right, complete.
Just by order of convenience, we cured it.
Yep. I would normally never help somebody cure their diseases, but, like, you know, because if you have a disease, it's because God meant for you to have a disease. She's just getting fans. Like, her only job is to spread the love of cake farting.
Yeah. Flatulate for confections, not for oppressions.
Yeah.
That's so weird. She's like this, like, weird Japanese fetish white girl thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's just going around farting on cakes and shit, being like, that's my one thing.
Like the Gangaro thing is super weird because it's like about like being like pretending to be like these mountain witch things. Sure. That's something that like, it originates from. Oh. And I don't get like what, like, I it's like a cultural thing. I don't like,
because
I'm really detached from it. I don't ever get it, but it's always weird and it just makes me laugh to say the word Gangaro girl. It makes me giggle.
It kind of sounds like Gengar. That's
yeah, it sounds like Gengar. Gengar, oh girl! A weird tan orange Gengar.
Yeah.
This is always
I'll
like
sit over here. That's that.
Saying kawaii shit.
Gotcha.
Flipping
I'm
off camera.
I'm
kawaii.
Yes, you're kawaii.
Yeah, she's stressed.
Ah, she's
hell
too stressed.
Yeah. Complete.
Go, like, spread love for cake.
Yeah, spread it. Around
shit,
town.
Is this still, is there more? No.
No, same day, yeah.
Okay, yeah, it is the same day.
Complete. Right away. Mm-hmm. You betcha. Please kill me.
And done.
Yep, I'm going.
Why do I laugh every time she says that?
I don't think so.
Please kill me.
Will do.
Doesn't sound stressed.
Yeah, she sounds like, hey, fuck you. Get out there.
Yeah, fuck you.
I don't know. Something like a piggy bank.
Let's diversify. Point. By diversify, I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, she probably...
Yeah, that would be the one.
Let's just stack a bunch of fetishes on this
check our fans through the... Cool. Just to make sure cake farting's still number one.
Cake farting is even slightly more in the lead now than it was before.
Good. I was
we are
worried.
Making, we are
well,
changing
well, that's
the
because,
world.
Okay, what does she do? Okay, so she is setting chubby, thick ass,
cake
which are weighed down,
furries.
But she's also bringing up cake farting and furries.
So she wears cat ears and like tail butt plugs and then farts on cakes. How can you do both? Because it's like your butt's closed.
Well, I imagine you're not always doing it all at the same time.
Oh, I guess you're right. I don't think
girl
of that.
Has to do that.
Give it a shot.
Gonna give taking a break a shot.
I'll try it.
New day.
My chest, clap, glasses.
Okay, farts.
Four-eyed fantasy. Little extra lovin'. Milky pink pie.
Excuse me?
Squirting.
Yeah, but...
Milky pink pie. It's got milk in it.
Yeah, that's what I'm into.
And eggs and flour, and you make a cake, and then you fart on it.
Oh yeah!
Hell yeah! It's just my default now.
Done and done.
Hell yeah!
No problem.
I do think flatulate our confections and not our oppressions is the best thing I've ever said in my entire life.
Yeah.
Put that on a shirt. Put that
done
on a sandwich board.
Done. Gotcha,
cousin. The cat is watching his place.
Yeah.
Like, it walked in the room and stopped and stared at us. Like,
it's
just
like, really?
You guys playing that? Come on.
Oh my god, humans. I can't.
What is wrong, human?
Here we go. We've got good hardware now.
Alright, cool. We're like that one, That one streaming thing where it's like 8 fucking face cams.
Oh god!
Oh,
that
shit
was awful!
It had Adrian Curry on it.
It like had no there's like... The game wasn't even on the screen. It was like this
yeah, it was in the corner. It was in one of the face cams.
And there was like all these compartments for all these talking heads, and then the actual entertainment is on the fucking corner, like smaller than everything else. Like, who the fuck? Who's the fucking production guy who okayed that?
Yeah, that is definitely the worst stream layout I've ever seen. Second worst is Far From Subtle TV.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. I don't like their setup at all.
Like, looking at them, looking at this weird, stretched, skewed version.
Yeah, they skew the stream.
So it looks like you're watching them.
Watch it.
Watch it in, like, some weird dimension.
Yeah, it's really bizarre, and it doesn't work. Like, they don't. I don't know if they stopped doing it. They should stop doing it that way. Like, just have your face cam or don't.
It's so weird, because, like, I actually was a fan of them for, like, a long time before they started streaming and stuff. Like, like, when I was first getting into, like, the angry, at the time, Nintendo nerd, like, that's how far back it went. Like, they were on Screw Attack.
Oh, wow, I didn't even know that.
Gotcha. Yeah, that was, like, super early. Task complete. And, they did this show called Awesome Video Games, where it was, like, this parody of GamePro. And that was pretty funny. And then I guess that's where they went after that.
They just stopped making that and just started making like these streams. But like the problem is that they're out there. They're out.
I mean, that was done for a long time.
Well, yeah. I mean, but like I think they're like their streams they do. They just need to make the layout different. But
yeah,
just that's it. And it'll be fine. This is their stream, like normal.
Give it a shot.
I think the important thing to remember, though, is that we built a cake part empire.
We built this empire on frosting. We hold our hats up to this song. No, tip to our this. Hats. We tip our hats to this thing. This thing we call cake farting.
Done! What's next?
It's just like...
Yep, I'm going. You betcha.
Done and done.
Affirmative. Not too bad.
No problem.
No problem.
Can you fucking fit your ass in there?
Yeah, you can. Fit her in. Just cram her into there.
Sure, get in there.
The building's full of mostly cotton, so, like, there's not much room for girls, but, like, you can cram a couple girls in.
Yeah.
Well, a building can't hold seven girls.
It just can't, because there's too much, like, there's too much cotton.
Yeah. There's no way to get the cotton out.
No.
Alright, this is the last day.
Alright.
Get everybody the last off, day.
Give everybody a butt plug for their work.
Okay, yes.
Well, yeah.
It's for her. Oh, she can't have one? Why can't you have a butt plug?
She has too many things on.
Oh, because I gave her this.
Yeah, you gotta get rid of it.
You don't do that anymore.
Yeah, now you gotta give her the game butt.
You're all about the plugs, baby.
I'm all about the plugs, baby.
Did I do good?
It's like a bunch of Rayman screams.
Yeah, it does sound like Rayman sound effects.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the fucking Black Betty thing with all the monster noises.
That too.
That shit's the best.
Yeah.
Done and done.
Fucking Rayman Legends is just like one of the best platformers like ever. It just is. Like, it's a good party game, it's a good single-player game. Like, the rewards in that game is more video game to play and not just achievements or something.
Let's check the promo for the day.
Oh shit, you're right.
There it is. Sweet Breezers.
Sweet Breezers.
Cool.
I sometimes like reading the names, they're kind of great sometimes. Those names are really gross.
Pretty fucking funny.
All the cake ones are really funny. I can't believe this game, like, fucking has a thing for cake farts.
Yeah.
And, like, you can make it number one.
That's probably, like, one of the, like, their favorite jokes in real life.
Gotcha covered.
Yeah. Oh, I get a thing? Get somebody to see Coke. Who's free to get high? You are.
So, blow it. That's what Nathan says every time he gives the actresses. And they always groan every time. don't blow it. So he keeps like snapping and finger gunning as he walks away. You betcha. Job finished. Like backwards out the door. Right away. Finished. A10, he won't pay you if you break eye contact.
Yep. That's correct.
This is the true Hollywood story of the porn empire. The N-Dog Empire.
The N-Dog Empire.
N-Dog Empire.
That's what the studio's called, just N-Dogs.
N-Dogs. It's called Helpful Bus. You seen that? Like, there's like the SNL or somebody made like a parody of like Bang Bus called Helpful Bus. Where all the whole setup seems like a Bang Bus situation and the girl's like ready for like the porn scene and everybody freaks out like, what are you doing? We're gonna take you to where you wanted to go. I'm married. Fucking get your titties out of here. It's like, jeez. And then she's pissed off by the end. It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
So this is one of those buses. Will do. The bang buses. Done with that. Give it a shot. No trouble. This is Tank Tank. Might as well. Or the fucking, what's another vehicle?
I also imagine that, like, in that sleazy hotel, when, like, someone's given a, like, an STD, you're like, what happened? Didn't you wear a condom? And then the guy's just always like, oh yeah, I wore a condom. Then he winks at you.
Yeah.
Yeah. What was the deal with that wink?
Easy peasy.
Nothing.
I love it if, like, you, like, the girls are actually getting the STDs.
Always sunny.
Yeah! I love if the girls are actually getting the STDs from the fucking,
Now you die! This was the video.
Stop. Drinks consumed. I really want to see how many drinks were consumed.
Wow, quite a few.
Damn. Only 385, huh?
Oh, over the course of 21 days, weird.
Only.
Yeah.
Zoe. Errand girl.
Yep, that would be correct.
Yep. Cake farting. Yes! Huge tits of cake farting, baby!
Yeah.
That's the next level.
Fuck boobies. Fart on cake.
We did it, guys.
We only got two STDs from the sheets at that fucking sleeping hotel. Yeah. Just the sheets, not a people. You slept in the beds and you got syphilis.
Yeah. And
okay.
Oh, I see.
That's fine.
Okay, so the goal is to like get
the most fans. Fuck that.
Okay,
money.
What's this?
Okay, I feel ya. Not too shabby. Pee good.
Shut up.
Better than that. Thanks for playing, fam. If you want to keep messing around in this file just for fun, that's cool. Or you can play again, try to beat your score, and earn some more wardrobe tokens. It's up to you. Personally, I don't really care. Mostly because I'm not real. Later!
I thought you were. Oh, there we go.
Oh, we won! We got to see a big fat booty. I never saw one before.
Hold on, we just got some wardrobe tokens.
What does that do?
I don't fucking know.
Put one on one of them.
Which one?
Robot girl.
New hairstyle. Orchid.
Oh, okay.
New outfit. Sacrilege.
Oh.
That's kill a kill.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Alright, let's just fucking...
Don't lose your way! Champagne. Diabetes.
Oh.
We are the cake that we fart on.
I am the cake I fart on.
Nathan Daddy can't fart on us because we're people, not cakes. Fart on confections, not our oppressions. Fart on confections, not our oppressions. Fart on confections, not our oppressions. Fucking fashion! Fucking fashion!